I think we're live.
Are we on?
Watch live now, retrorama.net.
Yeah. Okay, that's enough of that shit.
Echo.
Yeah. Oh, hey.
Yeah, we can hear ourselves.
Yeah. That's
no, that
echo,
song is back.
Echo, echo.
Son of a bitch. Oop. Do you want to sit in this spot so you can play with your Wii a little more better-ish?
Yes, I want to play with my Wii better.
Oh, well, I guess so.
No, actually, I'll sit over there as well.
Sure.
Yeah, it's cool.
All right. This way I'm closer to the bathroom when I have to make my run. Is anybody in chat still? Oh, it went off before when you were in the shitter. Somewhere over there, I thought. See, if you still had that giant phone, we'd be able to find it easier.
Oh, boy.
On Easy Street.
It feels so sweet.
Oh,
okay.
I ate so much meat.
Here we go. Think so.
Oh.
Round. I think you should spam some people and let them know about this. Like Jordan and whatnot, because this
okay.
is either going to be comedy gold or I'm right. going to kill you. I'm going to strangle
That's
you live
true.
On stream.
This is true. Alright. We just get set up here.
Good lord. Good weekend, man.
It was. It really was.
Good weekend. Tucker Palsy. How's he fucking? You son of a bitch.
What?
This guy worked with Tiger. He was supposed to. He had his birthday party last night. They went out to clubs and stuff like that. And he's all, be ready at about 3 a.m. We're gonna tune in. We're gonna make you do stupid shit for all our money. I'm like, bring it on, man, bring it on. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. Archie!
Jesus, Archie's here. Hi, Archie. So we're going to do 50 turns of Mario Party. Bo's idea. Bo's idea.
I feel like I owe the community this because I've dodged it for so long. It is going to... It's going to be bad. This is going to be very, very bad. It'll probably take like 6 hours.
Yeah, it very well might, so we better get the shit started.
Alright,
two of us.
Right.
Well, like I said, it took an hour, but Mike was slowing us down, Reed was slowing us down, you and Dan were slowing us down. We were all slowing us down. Because it was the end of the marathon, so.
Alright, I'm gonna be Boo for Sauce.
Alright.
Type F to remember Sauce.
Oh, yeah, computer. Archie, who do you want the computer players to be? This was a
We're
cute
playing
idea,
a computer too?
Oh yeah, it's not just you and me. It's gotta be everybody.
This is gonna be bad.
Do you wanna just do that easy one that we were doing with the dolphins and get to the end? You barely played, so you probably don't remember that. I think that's the easiest map, so we should probably stick to that. Because the stars are free. The stars are free. Archie, which one do you want?
This is the weirdest one. Hey, it's Crawford!
Oh, Crawford's back.
What's up, Carol?
Okay,
I'm
having issues here.
You chose.
No, but like, it's not even. Recipe of cancer. It wasn't wrong. Wow, it's totally. Yeah, you hit buttons.
What's up, Sauce?
Hit buttons.
I'm hitting buttons. Oh! Yeah.
Why am I not on there? Okay, try to hit character or, you guys pick who the computer characters are. Because your mind's totally not, Yeah, see if you're just able to do it.
No, I'm choosing
my own. Oh, you're choosing
own.
Your own.
I can't even do that. Well, so much for that. Bye, guys.
Wow.
We're not gonna
there
strip.
Is. There
Fuck.
Is. Right, player one.
Too.
picking, so I'll just pick. We gotta have Yoshi, or I mean Peach, and then he wants the Birdo.
Yeah, that's Birdo, not Pink Yoshi.
Right, 50 turns.
50 turns, Sauce. Are you ready for this shit?
Oh my god. Calm difficulty settings. How about easy? They're on easy screen.
What is. Oh, computer difficulty?
Computer, yeah.
Hard.
We're gonna just kill ourselves.
Yes.
This is your damn
this is
idea.
Yeah, this is torture fun. We've started early. This is torture fun. I feel like I owe people. I owe you this. Okay, we don't have to do
it. Oh no, we're doing it.
Oh shit.
Oh, we're doing it. I'm gonna take a picture of this and then send it to you, and you gotta post it to Retro. But why don't you just take a picture of that and put it on the Retro on the Facebook?
Oh my god. Because
they need to know what we're about to do here. Sauce, I said we'll do Discord when I get home.
This is gonna be bad.
Hi, Tingle.
What's up, Tingle?
50-turn Mario Party on hard computer level.
This is gonna suck so bad.
Mm-hmm. All right. It is 8:23. I'm timing this.
I'm posting this to my...
Okay, I don't know if it's just take out the nunchuck.
Oh,
because it's like short circuiting this thing. I don't know why. Like whenever
try
I plug
using
it
the white nunchuck,
because it is a little
bit. Oh, okay. Yeah, it could be.
Well, you had the black one in, but you had a black controller, right?
Yeah. Because I feel obligated. Torture.
Even though I can hear you playing Breath of the Wild. We're not playing Breath of the Wild.
Oh, what am I doing?
I've decided not to open it up because I have a plan, so... Be a second.
Okay, who should I tag?
You, me, and Dan. Oh, you mean like to come see it?
Yeah.
Everybody.
All. Tag all of everybody everywhere. I wish.
Oh, me too.
Tag all of everybody everywhere. Colin never showed up, did he?
No.
Son of a bitch.
Son of a bitch.
I don't know what's happening.
It's what? Now just
Baboosh. What did I just do? I got a candy. Yay! I'm done! Alright. Poor Birdo.
Speedy Graffiti. This should be easy.
Oh, you got an outline, right?
Extension controllers connected to the Wii. Oh, wow, yeah, they don't want us to have nunchucks then. Okay, I was wrong.
Alright. Fuck you, nunchuck.
Alright, so Spray paint the shapes carved into the stone. Trace the whole shape. Don't leave any breaks. The controls are just move and then A and B, A or B to hold. Hold down A or B to spray paint.
Oh, okay, okay.
Got it?
Go, Boo, go.
Oh.
I'm trying sauce for you. All for sauce.
Go.
God, yeah, they're on
so, yeah, they're going for it. There's no way. I feel like a palsy case. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm not able to do anything. How are they? This is hard for them? Shit! Oh my god, just color!
Oh,
nine! You got nine too!
That was stressful, though.
I couldn't do five.
Oh my god. Sauce, Bo, for the love of Jesus.
I'm trying to make you proud, but it's not doing it.
Where's No Beard? He's in the shitter, shitting. He's dropping off his kids at the pool.
Boosh! Get out of my way. What?
Always ride the dolphins if you can, but you can't ride them.
Yeah. That's right, Boo. Tingalingus? Has anybody come up with that yet?
I don't think so.
Tingalingus, huh?
Wow. Tingle, are you playing Breath of the Wild? You still? Did you get everybody back?
Yeah. 50 people. Press buttons. Alpine Assault. This is turn three.
We're on two of 50. Snowboard down the slope while avoiding obstacles. Use jumps to avoid the obstacles. So move left and right. A, B to rotate in midair.
Okay. Is this going to be stressful?
Yeah. Like this, like turning like this.
Oh, like this, okay.
Whoa!
Where? Oh, there's one. Oh. Hitting every snowman. Are you sure it's... Oh, twisting the wrist? I'm so bad.
It's pretty sensitive.
That's what she said. Oh, sorry, Dan wasn't here. Good Christ.
Just know that I'm trying to beat them more than I'm trying to beat you. This looks like Bo's sleep-deprived nightmare. Yeah, it is, Jordan.
Yes. Hey, Jen. Everybody say hi to Jen.
Hi, Jen.
Hi, Jen.
No, Bo is at Boo.
So Jen tuned in like 8 times, and I was never on stream. And here we are. It's post-marathon, and, we're just winding down with some really stressful torture gaming.
Stressful marathon.
Thank you again for your donation, Jen.
Oh, is that the J-Lo gin?
That's the J-Lo gin.
Oh, J-Lo, you're my hero. You're the one that got, was she the one that got Mike in the costume?
Yeah.
You are my hero.
Yes. She is awesome.
Did I ever tell you about my crazy-ass idea of a Mario Party-thon? Since there's 10 games, you could easily do 20 rounds.
I'm calling in sick for that marathon. Whenever it happens, I'm going to call in sick.
You could easily do 72 hours of all the Mario Parties, and that's all you can play.
You know what? 72?
You'd have to rotate your friends out.
This?
Because your friends would only have to play one or two games, because there's no way anybody's sitting here playing this over and over and over again.
What would I do? To buy candy.
That's what Sauce was saying next to Rock Travel. Yeah, see, Sauce wants it. All maps, 50 turns. I don't know if you could get through all 10, but Sauce, you'd probably have to do a whole week. I'd love to time that, because we're going to time this to see how long 50 turns takes.
Oh, so Jen, our total, our final total is $2,169. Of course, there's a couple of e-checks, there's the swear jar we gotta cash in, and then my personal donation. So we probably will get up towards $2,400. So we didn't just beat last year, we crushed it.
Oh yeah,
like all the time.
1,700 something?
Almost 18, yeah.
So yeah, we definitely crushed last year.
Winning.
Crushing it. Like all the time.
Who's Peach? She needs a cock.
Computer.
Right. According to Sean. I put her in there for Sean, so. I just love his hatred of her so much.
His hatred of everything is hilarious.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, you bitch. You get 14 on your twice thing and I got 6? Oh, get your recorders ready. This
oh,
is the...
Boy. Oh, is this
the game. Uh-huh. You just gotta watch Chain Chomp.
Just what? How? Just do this?
Uh-huh.
Just the jerky,
I think
jerky
you have to
motion.
Hold down A or B too.
Okay.
Go!
Oh yeah! Oh, I was almost there! Yeah, come on, get it, get it, get it!
The more you do that, the more stains you put on. Blue is load.
I almost had it. I mean, I'm well trained in the jerking arts, but you know. See?
Did you see the Mario-thon? Was it maybe 2 highlights with me playing with Danny and Ashley, and then Danny won, and she's like, I'm not surprised.
I'm not surprised.
That was great. Bitch.
Boy, Gentoo did it the right time.
Work it, Bo. Yeah, get those dirty boys clean. Wow.
Can we make it so every minigame is the jerky motion?
I'm already getting fucked here. No. Because I don't know if we'll last 50 turns.
Maybe we should.
I can last 50 turns. Oh, wait.
I'm sort of a 20-turn guy myself.
She does.
Because even women don't want it that long. Would you use your twice candy? See, that's the bullshit I got.
Really?
Yeah. I got like 6 or something, and then Peach gets 14.
Birdo. Poor Birdo. Birdo has no other orifices on her body. Food goes in,
sex
waste goes out, fireballs come out.
Sex goes in.
Sex goes in, eggs come out. It's a full-body cloaca. It's horrible, dude. It's tragic.
Again, read by the manual for the game. Nintendo was very educational back in the day. Now they've just given up. Because was it, one of the guys that I watched, Boogie, I sent the link in the Slack that one day when he was reviewing Breath of the Wild, mm-hmm. the unboxing.
Okay.
And there's no manual in it.
What do you do, Sugar Rush?
Recreate the sample cake by moving toppings to the right spots. Get two cakes completed first. If you drop a topping in the wrong spot, you'll have to pick it up again and place it in the right spot.
Okay.
Use the pointer A, B to grab and drop.
Oh boy. This is gonna be bad. It's gonna be so bad.
Go! Oh god, we're playing together.
Oh, what? Where are we?
Decorating a cake.
I'm with Peach and you're with,
you gotta do the cooking by the book.
Birdo.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me?
What is going on? There's a cracker that you decorate the cake with.
Really? That was...
I didn't make the cake.
What kind of cracker cake is that?
Brian says, wait, what? Hi, Brian!
Oh, no. What's up, Brian?
Welcome back. It's like we never stopped.
Yeah.
This was all Bo's idea.
Sorry, Sauce.
So in about 30 minutes when he's completely done with this, what then?
Right, exactly.
We're only on, like, turn three.
This is turn five.
Well, okay.
That's not bad. Just keep it going.
Is it quicker because there's only two of you?
Keep it going, keep it going, keep it going full steam.
And we're not practicing every minigame.
More Retro-Rama, well, kind of. Well, donations are open if you still want to donate. There's no incentive to donate other than, you know, we sing your praises. But
get our totals up.
Yeah, we'll get our totals up.
Boo.
Alright. One.
Can we give, she's gonna help you out. That's nice of her.
By beating my ass?
Pretty much.
You're a ghost. You're ethereal. It doesn't
you
hurt.
Up. Boo.
All I want is for a woman to dress up like Birdo for me.
You like that single hole action? So you can have
giant,
a single
giant
input.
Snout, no exit.
Single input.
All entrance. Randall's coming back.
Oh, nice.
That bitch is hooked.
Hopefully, it's too late for fast.
Oh yeah, she's in bed.
She'll be
she
back.
She left for the finish. That's right.
Yeah. She'll get back.
Oh, it's a battle minigame, which means nothing to you, but now it's for even more coins. A total of 40 coins versus 10. And they take it from us. And since Birdo's a cheap whore,
battle like everybody
has to make sure Birdo does not win. Yeah, it's still a four-player minigame, but we get a lot more coins for winning.
It's only like Sean is still here. There's a little cage is wearing it. And he's got Hulk hands. There. Is it as creepy as I hope?
From here it is. Take turns.
Gross.
Oh, nice. So it's all luck, so which means you'll win.
Okay. Oh, yeah, definitely.
So yeah, move the pointer and then A plus B to snip. Okay. These games are kind of fun and aggravating.
They're fun like playing the lottery is fun. It doesn't really require any skill at all.
True.
Peach is first. Oh, I see.
Oh, she's safe. Of course the whole
So this
thing.
Is just straight luck, right?
Yep, straight luck.
What happens if you cut the wrong one?
That happens.
Gotcha. You get launched.
Hey there, Randall. Welcome back.
What's up, Randall?
We just can't get enough.
We went and had steak, and we're back for some horrible, horrible game.
Bo's idea to do 50 turns with the computer set on hard. We're not doing too bad, but it's early.
Oh, shit.
And we're out.
You can assume the swear jar is out of play now, right?
Oh, absolutely.
Oh, yeah. All right. We're on overtime.
For mature audiences only.
Definitely.
Okay. Fuck off, Birdo. Go away. Oh, damn it. Birdo only gave 4 coins out of the 10. She should not win. Oh, thank God.
I knew Birdo was such a skinflint. We're not even playing.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me. The one time I'm actually rooting for Peach.
Just over $2,100.
Yeah, Randall. $2,169 plus probably another 150
to 200.
My idea.
$2,169.
And that's before the added donations of people sending checks and all that. So Bo will have a full total in the next couple weeks.
Yeah. And I'm going to guilt trip a lot of people into donating more. Because we'll actually still take donations until next Monday.
Because that $2,500 incentive, that's something that everybody should want.
All right. I better get over 10. That's not a good start. That's a little better.
Okay, you got over 10.
Keep teaching me how to start.
Scurvy dog. Happens at turn 30.
Oh, nothing. Just the fact that we'll know that we have 20 more. I think we're at 6 right now.
I'll be honest with you, I'm not really even paying attention. As opposed to pain and tension, which is what I would be feeling right now. Player minigame, Andy.
Alright.
Oh god, Sauce.
Sauce is posting himself in the cheerleader outfit.
What you need to do is post that video of you in the shower.
Oh yeah, he wanted to screenshot.
Punch a bunch.
Ooh, I'm good with that. Punch the statue into pieces, throw the punch when the glove swells up to do the most damage. Don't just punch a lot. It's better to punch only when the glove is largest.
Just, oh, yeah. So, oh, okay.
It's
so,
like, yeah, like this.
Okay. Okay. Seriously, like,
I'm trying my best.
You're just that good.
Well, I haven't played this in... It's probably Mario Fun 2 or 3. I just like my Mario Party. tornado is riding a dolphin. We've seen it all now, folks.
I'm not even kidding, dude. Like, how? What?
They've been either like
what
six,
the,
7 years now.
Yeah.
Well,
or
like five,
yeah, like a long time.
4 or 5 years. But yeah, long time.
But man, just. It's crazy how, like, this. Birdo's turn. Oh, wait a minute. I didn't get to, like, fuck with her.
Oh no, you wouldn't. Not this early. Nope. You have to get a dual candy.
A dual candy.
A dual candy.
Like D-U-E-L or
yes.
D-U-A-L?
D-U-E-L.
Like two-use candy?
No. D-U-E-L. Okay, dual.
Maybe it was doer candy. Like
doer candy?
Scottish.
Now,
Scotch.
That's what Dan would want.
Shake it up.
Oh, this
are we shaking
other,
it up?
Yeah, we are shaking it up.
I am the master
and
jerk it off.
Literally,
kids.
This is the game of whoever does it more wins.
Really?
Yes.
Oh. Put me in, coach. I'm ready. Put me in. We're just no buttons or anything?
No buttons, just
okay.
Shake it and for 5 seconds.
Alright, I got this. I've been training for this my entire life. Cup the balls! Yeah! Of course!
Wow!
I've been training.
Wow.
That's horrible.
I'm pretty impressed that a ghost can do that that well.
I do what I do, bro.
Wow. Oh, I don't know if I should be proud or mad. That I wasn't.
You should be relieved.
Right, yeah.
I should be ashamed. You should be relieved.
Shit.
Alright.
Well, and see, because
we
you've picked 50 turns,
uh-huh.
That may not be the only time we have to do that.
All right.
If that
even
was every,
with the shoulder,
I was gonna say.
I got a month before this thing gets operated on. I could blow it the hell out. I just rip it off and then they'll reattach it in a month.
I like where this is going.
I was gonna say, if that was every minigame for you, you'd
Oosh.
Win this every time.
Dominating.
I'm telling you, I would legit win because of skill and fortitude.
Absolutely.
Not some kind of weird, dumb, stupid chance.
Right, right. Cut the strings.
Shit.
That's a spring. That's a fun one. I can't remember exactly what happens, but I think he's like switch places with somebody on the board.
Oh, okay.
So if somebody gets close to the star, you can...
Oh, I'm close to the star.
Well, now you are, but like later.
Gotcha.
What does the star do for you?
That's like the goal of the game. Whoever has the most stars at the end wins.
So it has to be 4-player?
What I would used to do with Mario Party 2, because Mario Party 2 was the first one that started accumulating all the coins and stars that you could collect when you play, I would turn the game on 50 turns and then start one with just, you know, one player. Once the game got going, they would pause it and switch the one player to a computer. So the computer just fucking played, so I didn't know how to start it. Because now I'm gonna have to try.
Because you only. And then, the
last
turn.
Cheating, Andy!
The last turn, I paused it again and turned all the computers back to players, because you only got the stars and the coins if there were actual people playing. So I would let the game.
This guy right here?
I would let
the
game go 50 turns. Oh, that bitch.
And then, last turn, on the 50th turn, I would turn everybody back to players and then play the last thing, just have somebody win the minigame, and then I'd rack up hundreds of coins and stars. The only part that sucked if I ever sat and watched it is that they would lose all of their coins throughout the game because they were spending them all on stealing stars, so like I would end up with 4 fucking stars after 50 turns.
Am I involved in this?
Yes, we are. So this is Power Trip. One player drives a hovercraft and tries to run down the other three in 30 seconds. Hint, trying to mow your foes down, drive them off the edge. Or are you trying to survive? Don't get caught in the corner.
Okay.
Sean's shit corner. So Birdo is trying to... Birdo's trying to run us over with the hovercraft.
Gotcha.
So we are holding sideways, moving, and jumping with two.
And don't get caught in Sean's
don't
shit
get
corner.
Don't get in the shit corner and separate.
So what is the...
This is to move.
Gotcha. But what is the what does this do?
Did
it
have that one on there? Two is jump. I remember that. Oh, yeah, use the D-pad. Use the D-pad. Oh, shit. Asshole. Oh, it just said hold sideways. Don't lose. So, yeah, just the D-pad. She's not doing so well.
Oh, shit. Oh,
oh, dick. Come on, beat your only hope. No! I got all cocky there for a second. Oh, we got this. Oh, that's a... Yeah.
It's a fart. Like an oral fart.
Birdo is also one of, like,
cloacal
the...
Cloacal fart. Sorry.
She's also one of those, like, unseen... favorites, you know, like Jesse Pinkman from Breaking Bad, that they were killing them, but they loved him so much they kept him.
Oh!
Like Birdo, who gives a shit about the dinosaur that only has one orifice, but then now she's in all this shit because people love her.
But Birdo was in the Americanized version of Super Mario Bros. 2, and then wasn't it in another game until, like, Nintendo 64.
Right. She wasn't even a Mario character.
Well, yeah, well...
Because that game wasn't made.
Yeah.
Right.
It was just reskinned, right?
Oh, yeah, you gonna throw me? Do it.
You kick my ass all over.
So, yeah, Nintendo banked on that one. I mean, banked. Got a decent character for a video.
My Wii remote just laughed at me.
Because that's who telling it's your turn.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, mine... Mario talks to me when it's my turn.
I look at the board.
Down here, view map, and then there's another one to the left of that.
Oh, I'm right there.
Yeah.
Screw it.
Right there.
Boosh! Give me
nice.
Star! Yes!
Yeah, we haven't seen any candies at Steely Man, which is good.
Right on. What's up, Sauce? What's up? Who's your boy? Who's your boy? I got a star.
From
it says right
place
there,
to first door. For first place to first place.
Who's your boy, Sauce? Who's your boy?
he's congratulating.
Oh, hey, okay. Congratulations, this is great. Ooh, yeah, I'm out of here. Plus. Oh, I'm back.
Well, you still had moves left.
Oh, okay.
Birdo's turn. Birdo's using the double die. Just took first place from you.
You bitch! You single orificed bitch!
She has more coins than you. She got the flop candy. This bitch, look at this shit.
What?
And I think she gets a free star too.
So she's been in first.
She could. Well, she's already got a star, so she will definitely be in first, but she'll have two.
This is not a fun game, man. Would you like to play fun game? Yes. Would you like to play Mario Party 8? No! Not fun game! How much for suck pee-pee?
How much for suck pee-pee?
How much for suck pee-pee?
Survive 30 seconds among the lava bubbles as more break off from the main fireball. If you fall off the platform, you'll be eliminated. That lava is hot stuff.
Okay.
Pull sideways, move, and jump again. You just have to survive.
Survive. Must survive winter.
Survive pee-pee.
Pee-pee is... My pee-pee is best pee-pee. Soviet pee-pee is
best
pee-pee.
Did he just make that shit up, or is that from something?
It just came out of his mind.
I can't wait to hear
that. I'm not even kidding, dude. It just came out of his mind. He is so... Jump over
bitch.
Like it. What's the point of jumping if you can't jump over the fire?
Peach
fucked
me though, and I'm pretty sure she fucked you too. And then Birdo like kicked her ass while she was doing that to us, and Birdo won.
Yeah. Wow. So I got a donation for $10 that they're
what?
Going to owe me.
Oh.
And then so yes. And then I should have another donation for $20. Somebody's gonna owe me. Because he never showed up this weekend, but he did pledge $20.
I just got sent back to front.
So Jordan, you're off the hook. It's not gonna be $21.69 anymore. It's gonna be $21.99 plus swear jar. Plus
ruin
check.
My 69.
I'll donate enough to make it 69.
Only if it's $25.69.
I'm a big dick.
Yeah, you're right behind Birdo. Oh, wait. Yeah, keep going forward, because where's Peach? She's way up there. Like I said, because I think your spring lets you switch places. Oh, Peach is way over the hill off. Yes, do it. Because she's off in the special zone with, like, a free star, too. I think that's what that's in the chest. She's in a totally different...
Place. Nobody up here. Where's Peach?
I'm at the beginning, and so are you two. Peach is off on another island.
Okay, so I can switch places with her?
I believe so. See if you can. Oh, never mind. But yeah, you can do that one. It's, but you have to throw the dart on her space. Otherwise, you go back to MySpace or you jump to Birdo, which is not... The odds are in your favor.
I'm doing it.
The odds are in your favor.
The odds are ever in my favor.
Yeah.
I embrace the tiger within me. Wait.
Oh. I'm just strapped on tight. Hold down air B and swing towards.
Yeah.
Sauce says he's
three
only...
spaces.
Okay. Well, yeah, if you had Peach, that would have been better.
Embrace the tiger within me.
Sauce says he's only watching us. He's listening to Tingle play Breath of the Wild. Oh, because they're on Skype.
Gotcha.
Great setup for what?
What?
Oh,
are
here?
You trolling now?
Crawford? Yeah.
Oh, yes. It's not too late to prove you're not a troll, Crawford. Poor me. Sauce, I'm trying, man. I was in first place for like 10 seconds. You would have been proud of me.
We are a fifth of the way through this.
Only a fifth? Time is it?
What did I say we started at 8:20?
This is gonna be a 2.5 hour game. What more than that?
Because it took us 40 minutes to get through one, that's 40 times 5.
Jesus,
which is
what have I done?
That's 3.5 hours.
What have I done, Randall? What have I done?
Bitch, you're boning me hard with that.
Boner.
He's got a boner for this, apparently.
Well, this is donors without boners, so...
What did I just come into, says Ducky.
Ducky! What's up, Ducky?
Welcome to the deck.
It's me and Peach.
We are 1/5 of the way through a 50-turn Mario Party 8 party.
Becky, this man said, let's play 50 turns with the computers on hard. Here we are.
What have I done?
Here we are.
What have I done?
Road to victory. Hey, I get it. You and your teammate must row your boat to the island. You each control one oar.
Is it a jerk-off game?
Nope, it's
damn,
a fish game.
Damn, I'll forget it. That's more like jerking somebody else off. Okay.
It's you and Birdo, by the way, too. It's me and Peach versus
fuck
you and
Birdo.
You might.
Well, I mean, just kind of game.
You're
for
just
it.
One big ball.
Just
of
kind of game for it, isn't she?
You're just one big
what
ball.
What am I doing? Row! There you go. There you go. There you go.
Get some strength in those arms.
No, don't move towards the rocky piece of trash. Go! Go!
Going,
go!
Peach, you
go,
dumb
whore! Go, go!
Wow! She was rowing away from the fucking goal.
Birdo is a bitch, dude. Like, I hate to say that about somebody so, like, orifice-challenged.
Orifice-challenged.
But
challenge.
Fuck Birdo right in the cloaca hole. God.
Oh, Jesus.
I'm gonna have nightmares about this. I'm gonna go, we're gonna turn in for the night. I'm
and
gonna go and dream, and I'll be like,
you're gonna hear
no,
this.
No, Birdo, stop rowing. Let's play the jerk-off game.
You're gonna play the...
Oh. Go. G-E-A-U-S.
Robo, go. Wow, is that... That's a tongue twister. Tongue hold up. See, Sauce... Tingle, tell Sauce that to solve this problem, just have you play our stream through your speakers while you're playing Breath of the Wild. That way, Sauce can hear both.
There you go. Oh, hey. You should probably pay attention. Boosh! Hey.
Always say yes to the dolphins.
Is that like your rule for Papers, Please? All whores are valid?
All whores are valid.
All dolphins are valid.
What I was telling Mike was save the coins, ride the dolphins. That's like the riddle of Mario Party.
Save the coins, ride the dolphins.
Save the coins, ride the dolphins.
Here we go. Hang on. It's a ghost, man! Why couldn't you just float there?
Thank you, I was saying that the entire time.
Oh, really? I
oh,
missed
yeah.
It.
Yeah, you were doing marathon shit. Brian was getting a kick out of me,
you should stop. Good luck.
Sorry.
I'm supposed to ride it again. Oh,
if you
no,
had
I
the coins,
left,
yeah. There's two dolphins. They both push you very close. There's that four. Burn
can suck it.
I was gonna say now would be the time to do that.
I bet Birdo's good at sucking.
Only if she can, you know.
Can you imagine the mucus that must flow out of that massive?
It would be pretty easy to wipe out.
Orifice.
It's not like you gotta dig in there. It's just right there for you.
It's gaping though. It's not. There's no meatus on it. There's no. It's just a gaping. Maw.
I know what costume I'm buying Retrorama next year.
Yes.
Birdo
costume. I will wear a Birdo costume. Yes.
Oh my god. Ducky just says ew. Yeah, Ducky.
What?
What?
Hell yeah. Jen just said her company matches donations at 50%. So
cool.
She'll submit that and they will donate $50.
Wow.
Friggin'
nice.
Awesome.
That's really cool. Oh yeah, this is the cross the tightrope. So this is nothing but forward, backward, left and right.
Oh, what now?
Forward, backward, left and right.
Forward, backward, left and right.
Now it says don't walk when the wind's windy. I still walk. I just walk against the wind.
As he fell to his death. It's all
it's very dramatic. How far from 2,500 do you think that puts you, sister?
Oh, that puts us pretty close. I'd say within $100.
Nice.
Oh. Walk. You ghost, walk. No.
You're a fucking ghost. Float back up here.
I don't have corporeal form. Why does wind affect me as a non-living entity that without corporeal form?
That's really cool of them. Oh shit. Moobot.
Oh shit, yeah, we gotta turn Moobot off.
That's awesome. Oh, it's awesome. It's a ghost.
Jen, if you're watching, we need to have a pizza club meeting soon.
Pizza club meeting?
Yeah. Joshua Cat followed me on Twitter.
Do you know who that is?
Absolutely not.
Boo's turn.
Oh. Bit! Thanks.
You wanna buy some candy first?
Thanks for nothing. Nah, fuck it. Hey, wasting my money on sweets.
Save the coins, ride the dolphins.
Where do I need to go to log into Moobot?
Stream my phone. No. Moobot's its own thing. So if you just Google Moobot, I can't remember what the actual. It's like moobot.co or tco or something.
Twitch.moobot.tv?
No, because you don't go to the Twitch page for
it. I see it. How well
I can do it. It's probably. Because it's still connected.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, actually, yeah. Everything's still logged in. You like how I delegate that responsibility? Yeah, Andy. Go take care of that. Do that now. Now.
You set that damn thing
I'm
up.
Not going to say please. I want you to do it now. Now, Andy.
And I guess I
and
lied.
I'm wagging my finger at you. Now.
And I guess I lied because it is twitch.moobot.tv, but see, watch, I can just remove.
Beats says the level of masochism in this is astounding.
Isn't it?
What can I say? I like to be hit.
Wow. All right.
Whips
all Moobot
and chains
timers
are a good
off.
Thing.
So now you just have to tell it to do
Ducky.
It.
Ducky! So now, I'm sorry, what? All of them are off?
They're all off, but you can still activate them by typing them.
Oh,
in the
okay.
But
Sauce will be activated.
Sauce will
shortly
be doing it.
Because...
Well, no, he's not listening, but that'll be a good test to see if he is.
Right.
One player has 30 seconds to make three rivals fall from a roof by throwing snowballs and icing up the shingles. Throwing snowballs, ice the roof, make foes slip on the run, watch out for slick spots. So for Birdo, that's once again, Birdo's against us. So she's going to be throwing shit at us.
Okay.
This is ours. Hold sideways, move.
Done.
Easy.
Dodge. Yeah, easy. I'm the first one out. I'll just be the first one dead.
No, we can just shut Peach off the roof.
Slip off the roof and
once again,
die.
You're floating. You shouldn't fall off the roof.
Right?
I'm going to push that bitch off. There we go. Bye, bitch.
See ya, bitch. Oh, he's coming after me. Oh, you...
Okay, that makes a little more sense. Turning you into ice, although once again...
Non-corporeal form.
No. Oh, I hate you, Birdo.
Bird of a bitch.
Beef, did I tell you this was his idea?
It was all my idea. Masochism right here.
We're on turn 13 of 50. I'm telling you, when it hits 30 turns, you're going to be hurting.
I think I'm going to need to do a bucket to pee and poop in over the next 3 hours. I'm going to need a lot of water. You're gonna need another meal because it's gonna take fucking forever.
just...
You've let out a little, I don't know, well-known secret or not, that you like getting hit.
It's not so well-known. Yeah.
Now it is.
Yeah. It's all right, though. Bit! Seven.
It's a hit, right? Not bit. Oh, shit. You said hit.
Off you go. Boot me! Stick me two
that
spaces.
It? What are you, too
you
heavy for a
weak
ghost?
Piece of shit.
Man,
you know,
throw... get a handhole on your corporeal form.
Oh, God. This is so good. Ducky's in South Carolina?
North Carolina. TJ's in South.
Okay, gotcha.
Generations have grown old, come and gone. Mario Party is forever. Hell yes.
Especially this game of Mario Party is forever, because Jesus.
I,
50 turns.
Two is definitely... Alright, hold on. Crank to rank. Turn the crank to raise the flag to the top. The flag does not rise unless you crank it to the correct direction.
Okay.
Alright then, so just turn the fucking crank.
I didn't know which way to turn the crank.
It'll tell us, I'm assuming.
This is almost like jerking off.
Are you shitting?
Yes!
Yeah,
yes!
New record. There's a fucking surprise.
Look at that! That's from years of being alone.
So that was such disdain.
For being
alone! That's what I
Wait,
get.
Did I not win that?
No, you did.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, no, you won that at the top. Fuck, well, because she's got...
Oh, overall.
She's in first place.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, God. Oh, God, it's me. Sorry. Yeah, I want to switch spaces because I think that bitch is up near the...
Because that bitch!
That bitch is up near the star. So I need to hit Peach.
Welcome to all things Scottish. If it's not Scottish, it's crap!
I got her!
Nice. Toingle.
Everybody's only dying except for Sauce. It's just happy because he didn't hear what you said.
Yes.
Bitch, I'll take it first, thanks.
So Tinkle's streaming?
No, they're just on Skype.
Oh, okay.
Tingle and Sauce.
I should set up auto host because I don't stream too much.
Yeah.
I should set up auto host for you guys. Like,
I've got mine going for you.
Well, that's cool.
So I don't know if it can help, but it was on all weekend.
Nice.
Yeah, I've got you, Brian, and another streamer that I watched previously.
Sweet. Luke auto hosted us. Or maybe
yes.
Not auto host, but he's hosted us, yeah.
I didn't cheat Sauce, I used the candy I was given. Thank you.
Birdo's turn. Birdo's turn.
Of course, yeah, go spend all your money on more candy.
I want candy!
We've obviously got enough to room.
Kaja Goo Goo.
Good man.
I want candy!
Hello, Lucas Ointoxicado. Wait a minute.
Lucas, what?
Lucas is drunk.
Lucas.
No Toadette. No Toadette. Bye. No dry bones. No?
No.
Okay, first of all, Peach is a whore, so we gotta have her there. And Bo is fascinated with the single orifice of Birdo. So there you go.
Birdo is... I don't know. There's something going on there. There's some deep meta-psychology shit happening in Birdo's head, dude. Seriously. How would you deal with it? How would you deal with it if everything went in or come out of your mouth? Everything.
I would just...
Food, poop, semen. You would shoot semen out of your mouth. You realize that. You would all get right...
Just imagine it. Well, the thing is that... I think part of what makes us
probably gag as human beings is that it's, our mouths are also connected to our noses. But if we've just got the one orifice, that means we're also smelling through that same orifice. So you're smelling your own ass all day. So I would think you get used to the smell.
You think it's connected, like, to her ears, too?
She didn't have ears. One orifice.
She doesn't have holes.
One orifice. She hears, she hears through her ass.
I'm sorry, what? Huh?
Say it again, I hear it. Just shove a microphone in there.
Right.
Being the last one standing on the ice platform, kick and punch
those.
Oh, shit,
this sucks.
You can use Buzzy Beetle.
Oh, jump punch, what?
You can also use Buzzy Beetles to attack. Yeah, hold
jump
sideways.
Punch kick, okay. Punch, push, jump punch kick.
Luigi is real best character. Ducky, no.
Again, ghost.
I'm getting Birdo, you get Peach.
Oh, yeah, Peach. Oh, what the
way
fuck?
Way to get your butts kicked, guys.
Wow, we all did. Wow.
Well, shit.
Draw! Excuse the whore out of me?
She was the last one off.
That's again.
What?
Recalculus.
Oh, shit. Is this your first? No, we did a 10-round one at the end of our marathon that we just finished. But yes, this was his idea to do 50 rounds with computer on hard.
It's all my idea.
Let me see the map.
Goo.
There's the whore. There's the other whore. Where are you?
Behind them both.
Behind them both?
How about another island, I think.
Oh, you want another island? Oh, you're right there.
I took the... Oh.
I'm going to use my candy again.
Dick
move.
I'm
aiming for you.
You...
We're not switching spots. I'm just joining you. So we can both get started.
Oh, back to my hand.
I got to get a fourth star. Because that bitch peaches.
I need to get... something other than one star.
Oh my god, I'm gonna be good. Don't worry, it doesn't fuck you over.
There's
just...
this guy over here.
So, then this time, after the marathon's over, we're not streaming all four things again, are we?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Yes, we
it's
are.
Just always set up that way? Or?
Yeah, as long as we go straight to Tommy's relay, we're
okay.
Going to all four.
Gotcha.
Boosh, 3, great, fantastic, wonderful. No yelling on the bus!
Just,
Billy Madison.
I was thinking of Tommy.
That guy in a little coat.
I'm sorry, I can't stand kids. I don't like David Spade. I love Chris Farley, so I'll say it for him. Hey,
what's
Mikey.
Up, Mike? How's your
what's
warm
up,
bed?
Mike?
Yeah, how's your warm bed?
I'm awful jealous of you right now because you are not playing Mario Party.
I know, aren't you? You're missing out on a 50-turn Mario Party game.
This might have been my worst idea ever.
And, just,
and I once had the idea to, you know, go to a sex dungeon and get whooped up on, thereby changing my life.
You didn't do
when I find out when I found out that I like to be hit.
You did do it. Nice.
We're learning so much about
we
games.
Are. That is awesome.
It's not some of the stuff you want to know.
Absolutely it is. Three players try to blast the solo player within 30 seconds by dropping bomb bombs. Oh, okay, cool.
Okay.
We're dropping bombs on you.
What?
So you're just moving left and right to avoid the bombs. And we're dropping a bomb.
Fine. I'm just moving left and right.
Hell yes. What happened to FF?
Kill me.
Who's, oh, is that Fifi?
Kill me.
Who's FF?
God damn it. Kill me, Billy.
Wow. You
How'd
just,
you like to make a dollar, Billy?
You just gave that up.
Yeah, I mean...
like a cheap whore.
I'm not gonna kill you, Grandpa. Kill me, God damn it!
Kill me, Billy!
When I was your age, I killed my grandfather, and you should kill me. Kill me, goddammit.
Why are we... I don't know we're playing Final Fantasy.
No, we played Final Fantasy.
government. It's Mike, who's...
That's true.
He doesn't know what Final Fantasy is.
He's delusional. He was half asleep at dinner, which means he's got one eye open right now.
Right. Mike, you dreamed that we played Final Fantasy. We didn't actually play that. What's a kaburb?
What's a kaburb?
What's a kaburb?
What's a kaburb?
I was gonna say, keep giving me the spring candies. I'm having fun boys. See, I didn't screw you up.
Yeah, get another star.
You and Birdo can fuck each other in last place.
Woo-hoo-hoo.
I admire your pluck.
Is that what he calls it?
That's pluck? What he said. Yeah, he loves your pluck.
You sure he's not talking about my great big non-corporeal ghost dick?
Or tongue, for that matter? Wow!
Yeah.
If only Sauce knew how much you were defiling his favorite character.
My non-corporeal ghost dick.
Ghost
balls.
And once again, Crawford disappeared. Yeah, and did
she just
they
posted
tell
some
you
on Facebook
that they were coming? Or
I should. Yeah, she said her and Nico were coming back. So.
Oh, good. Sauce is listening now. He just made the face that proved it.
Later, Mike.
Night, Mikey.
Night, Mike.
Sleep well.
Enjoy your trophy. Oh, he didn't take it.
Oh, he didn't take it.
Oh, he didn't take it. Gather all 50 balls that match your panel's color. Good fucking luck. Ignore your opponents. Focus on your balls. Hold sideways, move, and jump.
I always focus on my balls.
Focus is always on the balls.
How in the Sam crap?
Sam crap. What are my colors?
I don't know yet. Blue or you're red.
How do you know I'm
red?
Shit. Oh, it was you.
Oh, I did win.
You won.
I did something.
Bo,
I did something.
Bo did a thing.
Wow. I found a game I'm good at other than beating off. Other than jerking the chain shop off.
Oh, we were dancing around so many things when Reed was here.
Yeah, we were.
That
all
was freaking hilarious. Fuck you, Dolphin. Give me a discount.
Dude, I forgot all about this. I came up with alternative names for sports.
Uh-huh.
Right? Pool. Felt balls. Right?
Felt balls?
Yeah. Tennis would be racket grunt.
Okay.
Baseball is cudgel ball, obviously, or hit run. Basketball, squeak shoe. Rugby would be oblong ball. Cudgel puck and ice boxing for hockey, obviously. Kick throw run, or foot sports.
Football.
Right.
Foot sports.
Run kick run, or feet goals. Board skating.
I think somebody just donated.
Car steering. Roll
ball.
Or pin tumble. Or bowling.
Pin tumble.
Yeah, come on.
No, yeah, no, I got you.
Racket Grunt. It's a good one. Squeak Shoot, come on. Let's play some Squeak Shoot. This is me bored at 4 a.m. with no sleep.
I gotta tell you, though, I love your tweets of, like, the different ways to say band names or songs and shit like that, or things you say to an ex or something. Like, oh my god, those are wonderful.
Yeah, the hashtag games. I love those.
Yeah. Alright, so he just swinging the rope and we're just jumping like this.
Oh, okay.
When it's time, yeah, because she's gonna fuck us here. That's not a good way. Oh god. Oh, you bitch!
Oh.
Dirty hooray. Oh! Fucking slut bag.
Bastards. Peach. Oh, man. Peach. Oh.
I'm feeling Sean's rage with him. I hate
Please
when
do
she...
not touch the power button.
I hate when she talks.
End it.
She's gonna put a cock in her mouth. Sorry about
Priceless.
That. Oh, that's the one you apologize for. None of the other things in the last 20 minutes.
Priceless. I'll boot you down.
Where'd you get the spring? You got the spring.
Three more coins! What the hell are coins do?
18. Christ's sake. 18. We'd almost be done if we get a normal one.
Oh, I get it, Andy.
You looked hurt.
I was too enthusiastic about being tortured. I get it.
All makes sense now.
I like the masochism, so.
A ba bam. A bada bing.
Oh god, please don't put me on a team of first. Okay, well, it's all against me.
Okay.
It's better than me.
So I stand a chance, is what you're saying.
Yeah, you do. Because you're with the two hard computer players. What the shit? Crash? Oh, do I get to be Thwomp? Three players try to survive a booby-trapped skateboard course. The solo player shoots traps to activate them. Oh, hell yes. Looking for booby traps? Match your cursor's color. On the run, teamwork's tip stays separated. So I'm going to move the pointer and do it.
This is you. This is me. What? Move ahead, left, right.
Oh, good luck.
Oh, I got you, though. This whole...
That whole twist shit.
Fuck that shit.
You guys are fucked.
Yeah, definitely.
Look at that cool spaceship. No! Did I just shoot you?
No. Oh, bastard.
Whoa!
You utter bastard.
That was, like, last second, too. Is it Coco Bolo? I am dying for season 3. It comes out April, I think.
That's gonna be good.
Absolutely dying. Because I just have this feeling like it's gonna start taking the dark turn. I mean, it's gotta.
What show?
But like Breaking Bad, Better Call Saul. It start taking the turn like Breaking Bad did because, you know, we're getting there.
Right, I mean. They can only make this. This show is only going to be so long before they start butting up against. Like, I guess if it's super popular, they could always. They could always like retell Breaking Bad from Saul Goodman's point.
Right, because there was a report that they or an interview or something that was talking about how because somebody was asking, you know, does that just mean that he and Kim are going to break up? because she wasn't in Better Call Saul, it's like, right. Or in Breaking Bad. Like, who said that? Just because you never saw her doesn't mean that, you know, Saul didn't have his own side life, aside
right.
from what you saw when he was interacting with Walt and Jesse.
Well, I mean, you did see Kubi and her, the big dude's name.
Huel,
yeah. You don't want to look this up, Huel.
Right. Oh, yeah, do it again.
All right, whatever.
Just skips like half the
ball. All dolphins are valid, so.
April. Oh, is that the date? Is that the date it comes out, Randall? Because I just finished binge watching season 1 and 2 again. And I'm trying to distract myself with other shows until then. I've decided to start over with 24. Oh, did you ever watch 24?
No, I can't do it.
Oh,
I
love that
the gimmick
show.
Is just too much.
I love that show. I just remember
woohoo! This is my round, man.
Yeah, Brian, I don't remember if you knew or whatever. Jordan won your Bulbasaur planter, which Mike lovingly called a Kit Kat soap dish, and the Zelda mug and the game controller mug. Jordan won those. Fuel's still waiting there.
Still waiting
there. Right? Fuel. Yeah, right?
Fuel.
What the fuck?
Oh, did you see, I don't know if you're a fan of that, but Samurai Jack?
Yes.
He has
yes.
brand new episodes just started.
Right. I have not seen all of it, but I love...
It's so good,
love,
man.
Yeah.
Like, Gennady Tartakovsky is the guy who created it. It's so good. I love the way he tells stories. Now, if only the new Powerpuff Girls was worth a shit.
The new one isn't...
They went with different voice actors. Like, yeah, exactly. Like, how are you gonna change things up? And they were all available to do it, but they went with cheaper alternatives.
And surprise, surprise, the fans were not enjoying it.
Yeah, I follow Tara Strong on Twitter, and even she was like, dude, I didn't even get a call asking. You know, I didn't even get an offer. To come in, so.
That's
funny. Yeah, it's kind of weird.
Although I will tell you what I'm insanely excited about that comes out very close to my birthday.
What's that?
The new movie from Power Rangers.
Oh, that movie? I never watched the show, so I don't really know anything about it.
I watched the first 5 iterations, which was like the regular one, then the special regular one, then there was... Zeo was the second one.
Okay.
Zeo was my absolute favorite. And then they did Turbo. When they went to Turbo, I was like, I'm done. Because they were all in fucking racing cars.
Oh.
And now they've had like 25 iterations of it. But they still make that shit every year. So I was not surprised when they had the money to make the movie. And with Bryan Cranston being Zordon.
Oh, yeah.
All of the Power Rangers are on Netflix, by the way, so all you would need to do is really watch the first season, because that's what it's going to be about.
Oh.
And it's so cheesy and gimmicky as shit, and each episode's 20 minutes long, and they use scenes and stuff from Japanese.
Right.
I don't know what the correct term is, kaiju or some shit.
They're kaiju films.
Finish first in a 2-lap car race against your foes, taking the inside curve on a turn to finish a lap a little faster. Turn steering wheel, left and right, accelerate 2, brake 1, and you shut your front door. About what, Brian, that I don't watch it anymore or that I'm watching it now? Of course they're, of course they're cheesy, Brian. Doesn't mean I don't still love them.
What?
Well,
how
am
I, god damn it.
I forgot to hit the gas. You dirty whore.
Damn it, like. This is gonna be weird to get used to. It seems like there's an inherent lag or something. I'm so far behind already.
It's okay, Peach is cheating.
Well, Peach a bitch!
Great, Brian. I'm excited. Heisenberg is Zordon. Bill Hader is Alpha 5, which, surprisingly, I'm believing. It's not, I mean, you're talking about an extremely cheesy show that they're making serious and dark, which is what they promised they would do, and so far I'm impressed.
How do you feel about Riverdale? That Archie Comics, like, I guess, update that's super serious and dark and, like, I don't know, I guess overly, like, melodramatic. Somebody, I think maybe it was Randall, likened it to, like, Twilight meets Archie.
Huh.
Yeah.
I'd read it.
Oh, it's a show. It's a live action
TV
show.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm like, what the hell is this? So I download it. I'm like, I don't understand why they're doing this. Like, this doesn't make any sense to me. But I'm an old fucking codger, so.
Twilight and Archie. Yeah, I'll have to read it or watch it.
Man, boosh! Give me another star. At least I'm tied with Birdo now.
Yeah, BB-8's pretty amazing. Actor, writer. He writes for South Park.
Yeah.
But yeah, Brian Zio was the absolute best. I used to have the action figures that you could put together to make the Megazords. And,
oh yeah. I feel that way about Voltron.
Okay.
I like Voltron a lot. And the new series of Netflix is just amazing. It's not amazing. It's really good. It's fun. Twilight, yeah. Randall says it's Twilight meets Archie.
Oh, she just smashed the shit out of you and Birdo. Holy shit. Let me just hop on this dolphin and not kill him.
He just.
She is a bitch.
I don't like bitch. Sean's right. Bitch suck.
Oh, surprise, a fucking surprise. She gets to go to the fantasy land again.
Fantasy land.
Use your springy thing to try to get to her so that you can get the stars here.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know we were in fantasy land.
That sounds familiar. Probably from
Of course. Yeah. Carl. You'll
be happy to know that my list of things to do, and I would like to do them before 24, because 24 is 9 seasons. Plus, they've got the Legacy show that's on right now, which is actually surprisingly really good. I'm watching that. So maybe I just stick with that until it's over. But I've got Venture Brothers.
Have you ever seen it?
Yeah.
Okay, I was gonna say
not all of it.
It's like Big Trouble in Little China for me. I wish I were you so I could watch it again for the first time.
Venture Brothers, Archer.
So good. Archer's good.
And then Aqua Teen Hunger Force will be up.
Yes. Aqua Teen Hunger Force will take you a day. There's 9 seasons. But there's 10-minute episodes.
Well, the thing with Aqua Teen Hunger Force is like so many of them are funny to me, and then the other ones are like, I could have gone my whole life without seeing that. But with Venture Brothers and Archer, I'm like, I want to savor every moment of those.
Yeah, Venture Brothers is, like, good through and through.
Yeah, Brock's my favorite.
Love it. I can't believe there's not a video game for Venture Brothers.
Yeah.
It's just ripe. You know?
Grab the rudder and steer your way to a river race. Hitting obstacles will slow your speed. Steer clear. Steer rudder.
I am winning, Sauce. I'm in fourth place.
So we have to hold it upright.
Oh.
Like your dick, only we're going to just foreplay it. And don't run into anything.
Bend it.
Because it'll kill your boner.
Hey, Nico Rabbit.
We're doing this?
Nico Rabbit. Oh, Nico!
Hey! What's up, Nico? We missed you this weekend, man.
Yeah, we're just playing with our sticks.
We're
playing with our Wiis.
Playing with our Wii dicks.
This is the most strange... This is
upsetting.
Get out of my way, you whore!
You're helping Bo kind of come back.
Come on, you can do it. You can do it.
I should have just blocked
you. You can do it. Oh, you bitch, Birdo, I hate you.
I should have just blocked them and let you take it. I'm sorry.
We are not having fun. We are torturing ourselves.
Brian just slandered the name. It's not the Adventure Brothers, Brian.
Brian?
Get out.
I'm disappointed.
I take back my Facebook request. Dick.
Son, I am disappointed.
Take off a couple letters of the name. Okay. I leave now.
Oh, you're right there too.
Oh, and when CJ was here and smoked, like, butchered the word chlamydia. And I was...
You missed that one?
I wasn't really in a rush to... Yeah, I used the spring. I really wasn't in a rush to correct him. But I wish that Sean had been here for that.
What did he spell?
Oh, no, he was, because we were playing Cards Against Humanity. He spelled it C-H-L-O-M-I-D-I-A. Like chloroform.
Yes! Oh, like chloroform.
Oh, you got Peach, nice. The only thing is that she'll be able to go before you.
Oh.
So she'll probably
Did you just screw me on this thing? You did, didn't you?
No.
God damn!
Look, no, you just took all of her coins and...
Oh.
Because you used the candy before you rolled. I was wrong. But even still.
Sir?
But even
I apologize.
Still, if she had gotten a one, you'd have been fine. So now you gotta.
If she had gotten a one.
If she got a one. I'm really amused by your green handed cheerleader. Don't you like that? Yeah, you missed it. All of the men, every man in this marathon got in that cheerleader costume this weekend.
That cheerleader costume smells like the ball sweat of six full grown men.
Yes. And I had a comment about that, but I won't make it.
Sorry.
No, that's fine. I spent $20 buying that cheerleader costume, and it raised over $520 for us this weekend. So I'm thinking that was
hell of an investment.
Very good
yeah.
return on the investment.
That's so good.
I haven't seen the show in so long, honestly. I stopped after Samson left. I don't know why. Spoilers! Just kidding. Oh, you're riding the dolphin?
Yeah.
So worth every penny. And it got you an NES. Yes, it did, Brian.
It did, right?
Yes. Because Tingo got the other one? Yes, that's right.
Yeah, the modded one, right?
Because Jordan got something else. Did that even be spoilers? Archer's. Oh, yeah, Archer's just fun.
Archer kind of lost me when they did the whole, they stopped being secret agents and became drug dealers.
Oh, did they?
Yeah, they lost me in that season. I don't think I ever came back to it.
Okay. I wonder if that show could hold up a movie, like a feature film.
There is an Aqua Teen Hunger Force feature film.
And I have not heard a damn thing about it.
It is brilliant.
Oh, is it?
It is wonderful. I own it.
Okay.
And I love it.
Okay.
Well, I mean, it can do no wrong.
Why do I feel like I've seen it then?
Aqua Teen Hunger Force : movie film for theaters?
Yeah.
Actually, : is spelled out : movie film for theaters.
Okay. Yeah, I would probably remember. At the start, Archer was great, but towards the end, it's getting worse. Okay, Mario Matrix. Use your cursor to touch as many lit panels as you can in 20 seconds. Move and point and activate with A or B.
Okay. Oh yeah, what happened to you and Mindy this weekend, Nico? We were looking forward to seeing you guys again.
Just get busy with stuff?
Yeah, probably.
Wow.
Damn, you rocked that one.
And they're on hard.
Yeah, I know.
You kind of sucked that one. But that first game, remember when they got like 20?
Yeah. Oh, when they were outlining everything?
Yeah, they got like 20. I got 19.
I got 3. I'm just like, ugh, I can't keep my hands straight.
The cops watching will take you off the list. And he will be graffitiing. We are 2
fifths of the way through this game. We're on round 22. We're not even halfway done yet.
Oh god.
Are you feeling it now?
I'm gonna get comfortable. Just damn, it's gonna be a long one. I mean, this in itself is a marathon play.
Yeah, sure.
Expect me to zone out. Very soon.
Brian found the movie on YouTube, apparently.
Aquatine Omnivores?
Yeah, I guess so.
Hell yeah. Tim and Eric's billion-dollar movie is on Netflix. I love that. But I love Tim and Eric.
I've watched a bit of that, too. I'm trying to decide. I think I'm going to start with Venture Brothers. I think that'll be quicker to get through. Archer's got 5 seasons.
Oh, yeah, probably.
Bo going to die with the control in his hand.
I are.
Work moving stuff into storage and currently in bed for the meal all day. It's been fun. Oh, yeah, sounds.
Oh, is that Nico?
Yeah, Nico.
Oh, I'm sorry, Nico. It's okay. They'll always be next year.
Oh, yeah.
You guys are welcome out here anytime. Our resident Pokemon.
Yes. They were even teasing around the idea of doing a Pokemon marathon, but I said you need to get Brian out here then, too.
Yeah. I don't know enough about it to be able to, like, schedule it and structure it properly.
Well, here's the funny part is, you just put in the first game, you know, pick a color, red, blue, or yellow, you're good for 24 hours at least.
Really? And it doesn't get old? It doesn't get...
Oh, it'll get old, but you won't beat it.
Oh, it'll get old!
You see Brian or Mike saying, what the fuck am I doing?
It'll get old.
But like the Pokemon Stadiums and Pokemon Coliseum with the mini games and stuff like that, that would be fun.
Okay. We have Pokemon Stadium for Nintendo 64. Sean has it.
That's right. Didn't you guys play that one year?
I think maybe the first year.
Because there was that fairy one where you have to repeat, like, it's memory and you have to repeat back with it, or Simon Says.
Yeah.
And when you lose, it's so damn funny because you get a hammer to the head. Sean, I think, was dying about that.
I remember that. Dude, I could probably
fly over. Do I get
Pokemon.
A couch to sleep on or food? Absolutely.
You gotta catch is the Pokemans.
Yeah, I don't see Retorama ever doing Pokemon game. I mean, unless you went in there with the intention of, we know nothing about this, we're gonna wing it.
Right.
Because that would be
entertaining. We're wondering what all this shit is about Pokemon.
Pocket monster?
Do you have a pocket monster? We try it out.
This is a Pokeball? You get it from Pokemon?
Good boy.
You cut off their balls? Yeah, see?
Old house.
Nico and Brian could do it.
Yes.
The only one I can speed run, meaning give me 12 hours, is the original gen, first gen. Because they're up to like 8th gen, so it's 8 separate sets of games.
Huh.
Oh, and then Sun and Moon just came out, but I don't know if that counts as a new generation. I think it does. Hmm. Nico and Brian would be able to tell me. Is Sun and Moon the 9th now, or is that the 8th? I can't remember. Because X and Y I thought was the 8th. Shoot 5 falling cards to get the highest score. Some cards have face value, so you only get 5 cards to shoot.
Move,
point, and shoot. It's the 7th? Okay, maybe I'm... Okay, I guess I'm way off. Sorry. Sun and Moon is 7th, really? So that means Black and White was 5th? So yeah, you'll be able to see they turn, so you'll be able to see what their values are. Don't just shoot it willy-nilly.
Oh god, gosh!
What did you do?
I shot five cards. And 5 of probably the lowest value cards. Tingle.
XY was 6, okay.
Tingle.
La la la.
Tingle. Tongle.
Look at that shit.
What?
I just got 250.
Times 2? I didn't even know times 2s were worth that.
I told you they do.
Oh gosh.
Oh my god, I finally won a battle minigame.
after Birdo and Peach have been raping me. I know, yeah, Brian, I beat X in, like, less than 2 weeks, I think. And when I say that, you know how often I game at home. I was playing it on the train, so I played it at the most maybe an hour a day. Mm. So, beating it in 2 weeks, averaging maybe 12 hours. Hell yes, I wrote the dolphin. Yes. And the whole, you know, expanding your universe and playing more of the game stopped being fun after Sapphire, which was, I believe, third gen.
Why was that?
Just because once you go back and... Okay, so first of all, the first game, as we discussed last time, there's 151 Pokemon.
Okay.
Then with the second generation, they added another 100 or so.
Okay.
Then the third generation, they added another 100 or so. So by the time you got to the third, once you beat the game, playing the same amount of time as you did the first two times, they say, oh, now you can go back and get the other ones. So meaning playing the game again.
Oh, wow.
I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that.
Really
now,
bad.
Of course,
oh,
in
shit.
Later generations, they've made it easier to just connect your games to get the old ones or specific ones. Like, you can still connect Pokédexes now. And
okay.
The DS. They're going to yell at me for saying something. We were spoiled in the 6th and 7th is more challenging, and I feel stupid for being sucked in the easier features besides Gen 2 reaches Gen 4, 6th class, Pearl and Diamond, and Emerald. Yeah, I never played Black and White, and I haven't played Sun and Moon yet, but everybody told me Sun and Moon were a joke. What did you
think
of it?
We just hit the halfway mark.
Almost.
So you're only up to 25?
Yeah.
I think we're at, like, 23. Yeah, we're at 23.
What are you guys talking about now? Some Pokemon?
Yeah, we're talking Pokemon.
Cool.
Say hi to Nico.
Sun and Moon is harder. Well, yeah,
I told you guys he was in here before I took my second shit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Your second shit.
Yeah, I think I got some colon or kidney problems or something. I don't know.
Colon.
You want to check it for me later?
Oh, no. So you're saying Sun and Moon are harder? I saw that it's more open range, right? It's not like following paths anymore. It's just run around, do whatever the hell you want. Nico, what did you think of it? Have you played it yet?
Your mom's actually harder.
If y'all ever do a retro with pokes, let me know.
Dude, I know Reed would be down.
Is he Pokemon?
Yeah, he plays the card game.
Yeah, he loved it. I had Pokemon go out and he was just...
Yeah.
He was all over it.
I took him up to campus because there's a shit ton of Pokestops. I took him up to campus and we walked around in the afternoon.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
This is that ball shooting.
Oh, honey.
So I'm shooting you.
Honey, no.
You guys have just to fly and avoid me.
Oh, this again.
Yep. I loaded it up for the first time in 6 months the other day, and then promptly turned it back off.
Okay, I'm out.
Kitchen.
Fuck.
Wow.
I still play Go. I log in every day to get the bonus. Catch a couple of things. And a couple of Pokestops.
My first player lost 20 pounds. I wish I could still, but I have my 3. Oh, S3. Oh, right. I forgot to do that.
Oh, my lord.
Round 24.
I don't know if I can do it. I'll be honest with you. I don't know if I can do it correctly.
This was your idea.
Hey, I got 5 stars.
Yeah, we've been playing that long. Oh, you son of a whore.
What?
Maybe I'll get something.
Did you see that guy? He was all like boosh and shit.
Use your goddamn pronouns.
I gotta do this, right?
Well, check the map, see who's closest. I'm actually, I think, pretty close. Yeah, there's that. Yeah, you could jump to me. And there's that bitch Peach, so yeah.
Yeah, we're going Peach.
Any one of them, you'll get closer, so that's good news.
This is true.
I knew, Nico, you were typing something wrong. Sun and Moon are a shift from what we're used to. There are some easy parts to it, but when you get some of the post-game battle facilities and obtain some of the items, it's annoying. They also left out some of the mega stones and were left to obtain them in online. See, there's just too much shit going on.
Oh,
I feel like I'm in second closest.
Yeah, yeah.
There's too much shit going on. I feel like Sapphire was like the limit for me. Ruby and Sapphire. Because that's when they introduced the goddamn... No, Berries was introduced in the second gen, I forgot, right?
Oh, so close.
Then you get to the whole, oh, let's take...
I'm going
to
be the first one to get the 6 stars.
Yeah,
oh, no. No, Peach will
Peach
get 25.
Yeah, because she's up. Well, we all have 5 stars except for Birda. Yeah,
Peach.
Oh, but I see what you're saying. Oh, yeah, now she's going to try to roll over you and take your coins. All 0 of them. So
you...
she's... No, you don't have any coins. You're fine.
Oh. Go ahead. I don't care.
Runs over
I don't even care. Do it.
So anyway, yeah, I feel like it was a lot simpler back in the day. And then you got the beauty shops. Then you got the daycares. Then you got the, like, treat them nice. Let's play with them instead of playing the fucking game. I didn't do any of that shit in X and Y, and I'm sure my Pokemon were half as powerful as they could have been because I refused to take it for a fucking walk.
You need to calm down there.
Oh,
Pokemon is not for anger.
I'm passionate, Brian. Hey.
Whoa.
No, fuck daycare. What do you mean daycare was great? Yeah, because you don't
Jesus.
Have to. We don't have to go anywhere.
What would
Nicolas anything.
Cage in a cheerleader
you
outfit with Hulk hands
it,
do?
Yeah, with Hulk hands. You just drop that dipshit off and you leave. That's why it's great. You don't have to take care
drop
of it.
That
you just come back
Whoa.
And it's 50 levels higher and you didn't have to do any of it.
Whoa.
Back
and
in the day, shit, son. Back in the day, we used to grind.
Bam. Andy turning into Sean.
Who knew Pokemon Daycare was one of Andy's buttons?
Just
Andy's
wow.
Andy's going on the board. Who knew Pokemon Daycare was one of Andy's buttons?
Just wow.
Oh, shit. I gotta write that down.
Write it down.
Oh, shit.
I put it up.
But there's so much. We've totally neglected
it. Oh, I know.
It.
I know.
Because we've had so much fun.
Oh, what are we doing? Picture perfect.
Oh, I'm just... I'm
oh,
stalling.
Oh,
Ryan.
Yeah, I'm not gonna...
Ryan, don't turn it into a pissing contest with him. He's on a roll.
Back in the day, son, I played Pokemon more than you. Oh.
I used to play Pokemon
so
Go uphill both ways in the snow with no shoes.
Don't you cross me, boy!
Oh, he wants to test me. All right, Brian, here's a story. You want to hear a story?
Oh, come on, let's play it.
Here's
Why
a story. All right, okay, here's a story, Brian. Back in the good old 2002... There was something called a snowstorm in Colorado, no. Something you California freaks don't have. And we
wow.
I don't even know what the fuck we're doing.
That's getting personal.
We were literally stuck inside of our houses. Snow was 10 feet tall, stuck inside of our houses for a solid week. We plugged in 2 TVs in the kitchen,
go,
2 Nintendo 64s, 2 Game Boy Advanced SPs, and played Pokemon Yellow, Red, and Blue all week. Oh, shit.
Awesome.
What am I doing? What am I doing? Oh, no. Fuck, what is this? Oh, I'm supposed to be helping and I'm not. There we go. What?
Oh, man.
Were we supposed to... Oh, there we go. I have no idea what we're doing.
It's us versus Birda.
Oh, no, he didn't.
Oh, damn. I'm about to take the earrings off.
Hold my purse. I'm going
hold,
in, bitch.
Hold my baby. Oh, we're supposed to shoot it when it's on the right one. That's it. I am so not helping. There we go. I got it. Oh, Birdo got it. Shit. All right, I'm paying attention now. Are you getting this?
Yeah.
We just gotta shoot it when it's on the right thing.
It's got it.
It's not it.
Oh.
Okay,
it's Homer Simpson's mouth.
We're missing
damn it.
The lips.
Kinda looks like a vagina. Who's green? Because you're fucking this up. You're fucking this up for everybody.
Peach is green.
Stupid.
Oh, yeah,
Peach
is green.
Why is it 3-on-1? This doesn't seem fair.
He's got less pieces to shoot.
Still doesn't seem fair.
I keep shooting it.
They've got 4, we've got 9. Or that one person's got 4. bitch almost beat us.
All right, let me see. I would have beaten
you. Oh, damn, the snow back then you used to play Pokemon WoW in school because Californians could. Oh, shit. Brian, I love you. No, first gen's where it at. Where it's at. The only, I feel like that's the only one I ever want to play. I mean, Sapphire was fun because it was color and still kind of the same aspect of first and Nico's play. Right? Oh, the new daycare is called the nursery and your Pokemon don't gain experience. They just make babies. Fuck that shit. I'm not going to some goddamn Hawaiian island with morphed versions of Pokemon I love dear and dear to my heart because some asshole wanted to make more money.
You're not going to stud out your Pokemon.
Instead
Pokemon
of make a proper game.
I mean...
Shit.
How do you really feel?
Do you need help? You okay? You want something? You want me to get you something in the kitchen?
You need, that one!
You need a cold beverage to cool down?
Do you have any more beer?
Do you want your meds?
We're only halfway through this. I may as well have another beer.
Chill pills.
I'm wondering if we're going to have to change batteries anytime soon, because damn.
We may have to. Fuck you. Why does everybody love the second generation more? I found second generation
the
annoying.
The second generation has Whooper in it. He just sits there. Or Pokemon Go, at least he's just...
Right. See, I can totally skip the second generation. Generation 3 is where it's at.
Cause
what? 9-10, too much water. Owen was too much water. Surf.
There you go, because you sound like a little fucking baby.
What is
Go-go squeeze!
What is a go-go squeeze?
I don't know, it's been here for days.
It's been in the kitchen since I got here.
It's been here for
Who
days.
Who bought this?
I assume that it's Leah's.
Well, I got vampire candy.
But she's so forgetful, you know that kid.
Forgetful? Oh, she forgot her purse.
Yeah.
I thought it was yours.
Well, Brian was running out the door. It was funny. I was like, don't forget your black light. Two of his kids are down the street. I'm like, you get the kids,
get
I'll get the light.
We'll deal with all that.
What is vampire?
Thank you very much.
Turns you into a bat, and then if you fly past something, you take points. They all do the same shit. It just
you
looks
suck
like
the fluids out of them. Blood, specifically.
This is Leah's, probably.
We're assuming,
right?
Yeah.
Put it in.
I want to eat that.
Hold on.
You probably could. I'm sure they won't miss it.
Oh, he's a pretty lady.
Now get the chair.
I'm a pretty, pretty lady.
That was the only thing we were missing from the cheerleader costume.
Pretty lady.
The purse.
Pretty,
seriously,
pretty
what
lady.
Happened to the pom-poms? Did somebody destroy them?
I don't know. They probably shed into oblivion.
No, they gotta be here. I mean, let's follow this trail.
Right, well,
I found a pom-pom thing in the shower while I was showering. I'm like, what the hell? Oh, for fuck's sake.
Well, what freaked me out was finding one out on the sidewalk. I'm like, these pom-poms have not gone outside. What the hell?
Right.
Seriously. Did somebody take them?
I'm thinking somebody made it. Move your basket to catch as many falling coins as you can.
Boom! Just caught a Gen 1, apparently.
You caught a Gen 1.
Yeah, OG.
Oh, yeah, that's the other goddamn thing.
Oh, God.
Jordan, I love it. Jordan, I love you so much, and I loved all the Pokeballs you made. But for shit's sake, do we need 50 of them? In the games,
oh,
I mean?
Oh, yeah.
What's wrong with just a goddamn Pokeball that has the same abilities as any other one?
Support, yeah.
Now, I get the whole idea of Ultra Ball, Great Ball, and Master Ball. Great. Net Ball, Nest Ball, Shit Ball. Now,
what
I just sound like
Shit
Ball
do?
Somebody must have taken them and thrown them out.
Well, what's a Shit Ball do, Andy?
It only catches Pokemon that look like piles of shit, which is quite a bit of them.
Done. So
I could talk about Pokemon for days.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God, what am I doing? What am I supposed to do? Oh, shit, no coins.
Am I not, like... am I not controlling anything? It's like I've got, like, a palsy hand going on. Like, what?
Left.
Yeah, they're gone. They're missing. Maybe they're behind or under the coffee table.
I looked briefly. Oh, but no, but there's a baseball plushie that somebody has a
baseball
yeah.
plushie?
Baseball plushie.
I don't know that man. Watch your hair, man.
I apologize for what you're about to say.
Hey, I like variety in my balls, says Jordan. Hey, so do I.
Pokeball? Baseball? What do you even do with a baseball?
This?
Pokeball? Super Ball? Great Ball? Master Ball? Great.
My balls?
Why do I need to have a
Dawn
Ball to catch a specific... You know when I played X and Y? I didn't use any of that shit. All the 60 Pokeball types, I used these motherfuckers, and I caught every single one I needed.
Still going.
Oh, I could go for days.
Keep going. This is awesome. You're the new Sean.
What's the next topic that'll piss me off? Let's talk about the fucking daycare again.
Oh,
now all
man.
It's there for is babies.
Don't even get him started on that daycare.
Beef. Yes, Beef. Let me answer your question.
Play game.
Hey, this is keeping me
it's
awake.
It's going to be long enough already. Play
oh,
game.
You whip the baseball
God
at the Pokemon?
Damn.
What?
Whip the baseball at the Pokemon.
God damn.
These mother ruckers. Whip the baseball at the Pokemon. Sorry. Whip the baseball at the Pokemon. Well, that's Tingle. I thought it was... Okay, no. Beef has a question. Y'all need a podcast. Oh, I don't have a podcast. I'll just sit and bitch about Pokemon. I'll play all of them and then tell you exactly what's wrong with all of them. And then I'll explain to you why it's wrong based on what's right.
Who is your least favorite? What is wrong with that one?
My least favorite Pokemon or game?
Whatever. You go. Just go. You're on a roll.
Here's the thing. I'm
trying to keep it going. No, you're slowing it down. Get angry, man.
Well, here's the thing. I don't really have anything against specific Pokemon because I think, once again, past Generation really won. Even in Generation 2, I think the developers were like, oh my god, we're going to make money on this. Just put something together that looks like shit. People will fall in love with it.
It
somebody out
Pokemon
there will fall in love
it.
With it. And it's so true. I mean, you even look at the Generation 1 Pokemon, which we know and love, like Muk or Arbok or Ekans. All they are is Snake and Cobra spelled backwards. They got bored.
Bo agrees.
But...
Of course they are. But, I mean, it's clever.
Right. We love it now.
Unless they could just
we
call
can't...
Snake or Yak or Shoe.
We need Mike
up...
on this
if you can come up with a goddamn name like Pikachu, you can come up with a better name for a snake.
Uchiki.
An electric mouse, you don't call it Isu.
Nakes?
Yeah.
I mean, how about Nakes?
You don't call it Isu
Blade
or something.
How about Ixnay?
That's probably copyright.
How about Idna?
The ice cream.
Lena.
The fucking ice cream Pokemon. There is a goddamn ice cream Pokemon. The trash Pokemon. The pile of cum. Yeah.
Pile of cum.
So they call it Salty Chew?
Pile.
Salty
of...
Chew.
I like how.
No,
I like how
chew.
It's not pool of cum, it's pile.
It's dry.
As if it's like dehydration has set in and it's come out like snot and it's all very viscous.
And his evolved form is big.
I apologize.
Brian, I see you. Do me a big favor. What do you want, Brian? Okay. Sauce wants retro from Pokemon New Hat. Why? So I raged through the whole goddamn thing?
You just hurt Nico's feelings.
I'm sorry, Nico. No, this
you're
is
an
all,
asshole, Andy.
This is all my opinion.
Man.
This is all my opinion. But I feel pretty validated in it because not a lot
this
of people like...
This is all my opinion, but it's right.
No, I'm saying
everybody else is dumb,
a lot of people...
All this again.
Oh, Christ, I hate this one. A lot of people feel the same way I do. I just, like, encompass all of the bullshit because it's all true in my world. Oh, I hate this one. I don't even know what to do. Oh, shit.
You mean O-I-Ram?
Like, I'm just not one of the, like, even with Mario... As you all know, most of you know, Mario is the most near and dear thing in my heart. But I will tell you if a Mario game is absolute shit. And no, this is not one of them. I'm not gonna
this is super hard, you guys just really bad at it.
They're
really,
really bad,
yeah.
And it looks hard. It's pretty hard. But a little bit hard. God
damn
you
it!
You look a little hard.
I don't know. I was in last place most of that.
I think all the other three were just hitting each other.
Randall's changing the subject to Saul. My opinion is your opinion is stupid.
Don't even get me started on Gen 1 Breaking Bad.
Gen 1
Andy,
bad.
Do me a... Andy says, Brian, do me a favor. Drink a tall glass and shut the fuck up. Andrew's, I know. See, when you start hating on a precious gem of a series, or a... Not series, what am I trying to say? Franchise. I mean... I won't even discuss the stadiums and the Coliseums and the goddamn Pokemon Snap and Beef. I know you love that game.
Says that. But let's talk about the stadiums and the other ones and stuff.
Yeah.
What is the difference for us laymen that don't know anything about this stuff? For the those of us that are not virgins, talk to us about stadiums and stuff.
So, you know, the Pokemon games themselves, you sit there and you go through the worlds and you collect Pokemon, right? look at all the goons running around. Don't you even go there. Oh, I'm going there, Brian. I'm going there.
And I'm helping.
You play the Pokemon games, you catch Pokemon, you go through the world, you end up being the best Pokemon trainer in the game.
Of course.
Every game is the goddamn same.
Uh-huh.
The stadiums and the coliseums, what they're about is basically taking your, 8-bit experience from a Game Boy and putting it on a 64-bit system to see your Pokemon that you've raised and trained battle it out. Now,
so what's wrong with that?
Now, if you don't, there's nothing wrong with that. But if you don't do that, and you just put the game in and play it, every goddamn Pokemon is the same level. So there's no challenge. If you're gonna fight a rock, you get yourself some water. There is no level generator in that game. It's basically, it's a museum.
You're talking about importing an older game into a newer game?
You're not importing anything, though. All you're doing is you're allowing what you've got, because you've got some over there. There's these little Game Boy adapters that you plug in the back of the 64 controller, and you stick your Game Boy game in it. So it can pull the information from your game of your Pokemon to show you what it looked like 64.
What's wrong with
that? Well, there's nothing wrong with that. I'm just saying, if you play it as a standalone game, it's not
without
really...
Without that?
Right. It's kind of like... what am I trying to think of? It's like buying a garage without a car. Like, if you just bought the garage without a car...
You could put a bar in the garage and TV and have your parties and stuff.
Okay, that was a bad metaphor. Are they yelling at me yet? Pokemon X games cost me were pretty good. Don't encourage him.
Why is there a key ring there?
They're capped at level 50, yes. They're capped at level 50. So sitting there playing... One of the things I saw... Let me... Okay, hold sideways.
So what is the benefit of putting in the Game Boy game and adapting it?
Cosmetic only.
Wow.
So
what a piece of shit.
So let me rewind.
Why would you waste your fucking money on that, man? That's some bullshit bastardization and marketing. That's all that is. God.
So.
Fuck.
God, where am I? Oh, we're trying to shoot.
Fuck you. Fuck this. Fuck Pokemon Stadium. Fuck this cat.
Fuck you. No, so there's nothing wrong with the game. I keep saying that over and over again. There's nothing wrong with it.
Except.
But if you don't have a roster that you're proud of in your Pokemon game.
Yeah.
The only thing you.
Doing anything.
Using the default.
That's okay. I think we won.
Just doesn't do it for you.
No.
How did she win? You guys were pelting that.
I don't know. Yeah, we were. I don't know.
She's Gen 2. That's why.
I feel as though my appearance in the stream has caused some cranky pants going. Oh, I'm not cranky. I love a good debate. I'm having a great time.
Let me get you another beer. Suck that one down.
I'm having a great time. I'm serious. I'm not mad. I get passionate about this shit.
And I'm loving it.
Because I love Pokemon. If I didn't like Pokemon, I wouldn't be this heated. Right?
Got a point.
So I love Pokemon.
On one.
And I'm explaining the sanctity of Pokemon should be preserved, but it can't be. It's already been fucked. Six ways from Sunday.
I
said it right this time. What is with the Alpha Dogs?
Hey, Willie!
I'm missing that species.
You're too young, man.
Oh,
that might be it. Us old fuckers get it. Hey, Randall, right?
Slow the hell down.
So I didn't finish explaining. If you don't have the Game Boy game to plug into Pokemon Stadium, I'm only using Stadium as an example. You are stuck with playing with Pokemon that are all the same level, so there's no challenge. Or you play mini games, which there I believe are four or five in Stadium.
When you start that game, they're all the same level. You can never level them up. Where's the fun? There's no point then.
Right. Huh. So it's kind of like a
twice
gun rack.
Twice.
It puts two things together. It's like a gun rack.
What do I need a gun rack for?
If you don't even own a
gun,
let
alone
many a gun,
to
necessitate this entire rack. What am I gonna do with a gun rack?
Psycho hose beast.
Put your swords on it.
Right.
Put your Pokemans on it.
So, long story short, you don't need the stadium, you don't need the Coliseum, unless you're playing the other...
What's the difference between stadium and Coliseum?
Coliseum?
Like the, what am I going to do with a gun rack? Bam, bam, bam.
Coliseum was on the GameCube.
Okay.
For the second...
So it's just an updated version of stadium?
Right. Stadium
then
was
what's
only
next? The Metrodome? Pokemon Dome Stadium? That's Doomy Stadium. Doomy.
No, it's
Big
Dumas.
Hit by the Minnesota Twins.
It's Dumas Stadium.
Dumas. Mr. Dumas.
And then me.
Right.
So what
then
comes
me.
Next? Pokemon in space on other planets
stadium,
and shit?
Stadium, Coliseum,
Pokemon Saturn, Pokemon Jupiter.
Oh, it's our game, Bo.
Fuck.
Our
game,
Bo.
I'm so screwed.
Which one is this? Oh, the shapes?
All right, Nico, I've screamed long enough. Please give me your opinion, and I will discuss with you.
Tell you why you're wrong, apparently. Oh, fuck it. Fuck it.
This
just go.
Spastic.
Just go. Just, I'm just color everything.
You're
just
not,
all.
You're not doing
every,
that bad,
all. Just every.
The basis
cover,
of
the Pokemon Battle
everything. Cover.
Peach
yes.
is fucking cheating. That's not even
see?
Close.
Yeah. See?
Cover everything.
Bo, you're actually right on pace with the other ones.
I'm just scribbling.
You
oh my God,
tied
shit.
Everybody. You tied everybody.
I'm just... No!
He's just
no,
jerking it off.
Thank you. Stadium, Stadium 2, Coliseum, and Battle Revolution.
Why do you need three stadiums?
Because you have new generations, and the first stadium
one
only
for football,
did...
One for
wait,
baseball,
wait,
wait.
What about Pokemon New Power Generation?
You can't take the glasses alone.
Fucking Biscuit Nuts is like the most powerful one.
Biscuit Nuts.
So the
let's go crazy.
The bottom line of my
biscuit
rage,
nuts.
To sum it up in a paragraph or less, is just that the first generation of Pokemon was so beautiful that everything past it doesn't live up to it for me. And I feel as if they've only gotten worse, with the exception of Generation 3, because I feel Generation 3 was better than 2.
It'll be okay, Pikachu.
4, 5, 6, 7.
Cover your ears, Pikachu.
Forgettable.
Got that dome.
4, gettable. It turned into some anime hopping. Okay, I won't go. I mean, I'm serious.
Pokemon in the motherfucking time!
All of a sudden, my, you know, 8-year-old boy is now this 17-year-old boy or girl, not to be
Jungle
sexist.
Love.
Every game I think you could choose. Gen 1 is Pumpkin Spice Latte. Where's Beef? Beef is a Pokemon expert too, and he needs to be in here debating me
Beef
as well.
Feels like I do. I need some help.
Pokemon in the mud. Okay.
So did he say the entire Avengers
line? Yeah. So yeah, we'll have to think of something again.
Yeah, we gotta
something that he'd like.
Something Pokemon.
We gotta do something for for the Otherwise games too. This is
they're the ones that gave the boss.
Should we send them a picture of everybody in drag?
Oh.
Are they those type of people? That would be a Cards Against Humanity thing.
They seem like good family people.
Whoa, Brian! Whoa! Pikachu can read that. Okay. And if there was ever a Gen 1 spokesperson, it would be Andy and then Pikachu.
Yeah, when is Beefathon? I don't disagree that they sucked, but if that's all you have to go work with, that's all you have to work with, what else do you know? Just because they overpower all the new games because they can. Am I right?
That's your Pokemon.
I think I may have just fallen asleep.
Are you serious?
I was staring at the screen and kind of. Oh,
I tried to catch a Bo. A Pokemon.
Oh, Bo. Bo, we're gonna color.
Is the sound
we'll
okay?
We'll go hold sideways and we're gonna color. Oh, just you wait. Right now I'm at disadvantage because I am not there. I'd love to go.
You should have been here then. You missed
yeah.
this. You missed it.
We could. Oh, we could just have a whole 3-hour Pokemon debate. Sorry, I made that up. Oh, that's okay, Beef.
I'm so offended by this.
Skate around in circles!
All these Goombas. Now they're Smurfs.
What in the shithole is this shit? What in the...
I only see two colors. Oh, there's only two teams.
Yeah, we just have to make sure we get more.
Yeah.
Get off my dick, Peach!
Get on my dick, Peach.
Oh my
bounce God. It. Bounce that shit.
Roll them around.
This is the dumbest game.
Oh, this is pretty cool, man.
Oh, goddamn.
You lost, Brian.
are now poisoned
Brian.
To death. See, they're all dead.
Wow, you're just rolling around celebrating on their corpses.
Pika, pika. Now you're dead. Now I'm going to desecrate
Pikachu.
Your corpse.
Pika, pika.
Give me a double.
I'm
going to
catch
please.
You. Ah, pshaw.
Now you're dead.
Suck a bitch.
What's
up?
I'm going to desecrate your corpse.
So, Randall was mentioning the sound might be a little bit off. The game seems louder. I mean, we're being pretty loud.
The game seems
so.
Loud?
Oh, I'm being very loud.
Is that better, Randall?
Maybe.
Should we speak louder? Should we knock on my neighbor's door and ask them if we can speak louder?
Let's get louder.
Let's go crazy.
High Moonlight Mirage. Yes, I'm not even playing.
Nuts.
I'm helping with the debate. I'm the moderator, so to speak.
Moonlight Mirage?
The only thing I remember from Generation 2 is the fact that it was just about the same as Generation 1, except for a bunch of new shitty Pokemon.
But what about
Generation X?
What about them? You don't remember that?
That's
Randall
does. WWF thing?
Something, yes,
that's
like
shit.
That. All right,
hey,
I'm done.
What happened?
What did happen?
What was that?
We paused it.
Oh, we don't. Yes, we want to.
No.
We want to start all over again.
I paused it because guess what? We're at turn 30 of 50. We're almost done.
My ass, we're almost done. We're 3/5 of the way through. In what world is 60% almost done?
Rewind the tape. What did I say when we were starting this game? At turn 30, he's going to lose it.
Somebody throw a raspberry at him to calm him down. Huh?
Say what now? I was reading Tingle's.
Never mind.
What'd you say?
Giving you guys comedy gold. I don't appreciate it.
Tingle, did you really like Moonlight? I'm about to debate you on that one next.
Who is Moonlight Mirage?
I don't know.
Well, hello, Moonlight Mirage, whoever you may be.
Hello there.
I'm feeding you with a lot of stuff, Nico, so we can just take things one at a time.
Wow. All right, Nico, your turn. Contrast.
I will shut up.
What do you got for him? You have an entire... We'll give him an hour. How's that?
You're
go.
Give him an hour? To...
An hour.
Oh, so I don't say a word about it. Okay, yeah, you talk for an
that's
hour.
Right.
I won't say shit.
Well, we know that's not going to happen.
Well, no, I'm just oh-godding about this Moonlight discussion because now I want to scream at them for that.
What?
So
describe
Moonlight was the simplistic version of Brokeback Mountain with a bunch of black people because that's the racially racially relevant topic.
You're
right
on
now.
Your own on this one.
Black game.
Everybody
no,
should
I'm
just
gonna...
drop what they're doing and walk away from me.
You go ahead.
It's racially
case...
relevant, and it was simpler than Brokeback Mountain. Brokeback Mountain was a goddamn gem. Moonlight was way too simple.
I never saw
way too simple. It was like Sesame Street for homosexuality.
Oh.
I'm serious. Let's teach your kids about... Just have them watch that movie. And, oh, sorry, if your kid's gay and your mom's a crack whore, then give that movie to a kid. It'd be fine. It'd be fine. There's no nudity, I don't think. I don't remember. Only sound like
but
two.
There are crack
okay,
whores,
I'm done.
Which sounds
I am
awesome.
Done.
Who doesn't love a good crack whore?
Have you seen their teeth?
Oh. Yeah, I fucking Jumpin' Jack Splash
go.
That shit.
Let's go.
You've never seen... Oh, you never seen... Oh, Tingle. You are missing... I'm just going to hit go. Whatever we're
Tingle.
Doing, we're doing.
Tingle.
I've never seen Brokeback Mountain.
Oh, my God. You
I've never
people.
Seen it either, but I basically know
that's,
it. I know the spoilers.
That's like you assholes that felt like Crash was a better movie than Brokeback Mountain.
I never saw it.
Crash the David Cronenberg?
No, but yes. But no, that goddamn movie that won
No, yes. But yes. But no.
Yes, meaning I know
what
movie
Shadow
you're talking
12?
About I've seen that.
David, that David Cronenberg movie was
fucked
up.
You racist SOG. You like Brokeback because
son
it was
of a gun?
White.
Is that what SOG
yep.
is? Yep,
I like Brokeback because it was all white. Not because it had
Whoa.
Actual actors
oh,
okay. acting, writing... Dialogue that actually made intelligent sense, cinematography that didn't make you feel like you were in a rave video, but that's why, you know, I think that's pretty much the only reason why they won Best Picture, okay? I need
because they get the gimmies a lot.
They know how to suck the Academy's dick.
It's a gay movie, too, I get it. I see what he did.
They know exactly what they want to see. And if you didn't notice, this entire year's Oscars was all about the black people. I think like two white people won.
It's about time they get their turn, you racist.
Because last year they got so much shit about it. So it wasn't about who was the best this year, which it hasn't been for a long goddamn time.
Yeah, let's get that out of the open. The Grammys, the fucking ESPYs, all of this shit.
The only white person...
As if the Source Awards weren't enough, right, Andy?
Yeah, you know what I said to Sarah? I said... This is why you... I can't say
who's Shadow 12? Yeah,
don't say that.
Who is Shadow 12?
Shadow.
Do we know you? 12. I mean, you're cool. We like you.
The old... It's like Sesame Street for homosexuality. I gotta write that
Sauce,
down.
Just die. Please, Sauce, no. They won best makeup for that show. Or for that movie. Why? Why would Suicide Squad win that? What's the best makeup?
My turn.
So... The only white person that won an Oscar this year was a sexual harassment offender, or sexual, whatever the fuck you
want
to call
him.
Who is
this? Registered sex offender.
Affleck. Casey Affleck.
He's a what?
He's a sex offender.
But he looks so demure. He's cute, too. Why would he have to, like, assault people for sex?
Have you seen him lately?
Oh, hi, Shadow, then. Welcome to this dysfunctional, we're basically the Brokeback Mountain of streams.
Oh, nice.
Andy's about to spit something out of his nose.
We're the Brokeback Mountain.
Not the first time
he
spit something out of his nose. Maybe the Academy will get... Aw, oh, damn it. He swallowed
it.
Wait, he's done that before, too. Oh.
We're the Brokeback Mountain of a lot of things.
I agree, Nico. I was only speaking about the Academy because... Now, here's the thing. I'm a...
We're the Brokeback Mountain of Brokeback Mountain.
Sleepaway Camp was a good LGBT movie.
The Golden Globes for me are the playoffs, the Oscars, and the Super Bowl. So
everybody
knows
that one now.
So I care about them. I'm fully aware that the Academy will never recognize specific films and specific types of films. But when you... God, again, I can talk about this for days.
You're talking about an award ceremony.
A very rigged and political award ceremony.
You know all award ceremonies are political.
Best Picture should be renamed to
most
popular.
But to hold the group that is being lofted up as the problem when you know the system is the problem.
I never said there was a problem. I said Moonlight didn't deserve it, but I never said it that they were the reason why they won.
We have enough
Wemos.
They obviously
deserved it because they played the game.
Shout out, we
they
have enough Wemos. I have
a rotator
cuff issue.
I said they were sucking.
Jack off too much or something,
I
don't know.
That's what I meant by right. They were doing exactly what they needed to do to win.
I just don't want to play.
And I even went as far as saying that whole mishap with Warren Beatty giving him the wrong damn card was on purpose.
Really? Like, really? you can read more about Andy's conspiracy theories at 911truth.com/Warren Beatty was a patsy.
Swallow it, Andy. Swallow it all. Swallow that golden liquid. Come on. And then leave a pile of it on the ground, not a puddle.
All right, let's snipe it.
I don't think La La Land was any good anyway, but I didn't see it.
Oh,
but that's my
God.
Opinion. I don't give a shit.
Did something just move in my apartment that wasn't
right? Well, dude, you have like an escape hatch in the back. I worry that somebody's going to come down that.
Oh,
yeah.
In the window. And you're just getting robbed all the time.
Yeah.
Because you don't have any furniture in your room. You notice that, right? You're aware? You only
aware
have a bed?
No furniture,
okay.
But... Oh,
Oogie
shit.
Loves, visit Oogie Tree.
Take a breather.
So
911truth.org
/Warren Beatty
Andy's
Warren Beatty was an inside job. Yes, Nico, he's drinking piss. It's called Miller Lite.
It's the only goddamn thing we got here. We're not fancy here.
We're in Illinois, man. You're right next to fucking Anheuser-Busch.
Oh,
the
God.
Belgian company.
Yay.
And he's going straight to Alex Jones.
I won! I won!
Wait, Alex Jones, is that shit movie with Tyler Perry?
Oh.
No, Alex Jones is...
No, that's Alex Croft or something.
That's alexjones.org/thetruthabout9/11 / Andy's theories about Warren Beatty as a patsy.
Directed by Michael Moore.
The dude is psychotic.
Warren Beatty was a pussy. Oh shit, that's funny. I eat this goddamn candy because I need better ones.
So pissed.
Ooh, give me another topic. I'm having fun.
What do you got now,
and
people?
Only
what do you got?
More
he's on a roll.
Turns to do. Shit. This is the game that will never end. I will die playing this game right here.
You're 60% of the way through, though.
That sat here and said, 50 let's turns, let's go.
It was me.
Put the computer on hard, which is actually not that bad.
I may as well have just said, who wants to watch me blow my fucking brains out? Bam!
$100 donation.
Well, I don't know shit about alcoholics. I don't drink. All tastes like vomit to me.
Yes.
Well, Miller Lite is vomit. It's vomit.
I'm in second place, I think. I have 2 stars.
You
I
have seven now stars. You have seven. No, you're about to be in first place.
We're tied for first. Everybody else has 7 except that one. Tongle.
You see what I'm talking about? The lack of skill that this is right
this
here.
This is for like
and
kids
here I'm in second
and
place.
Idiots.
I told you this was the easiest one to play.
Kids and
idiots.
I'm in first place. This is not.
Tingle wants to fight you.
I don't want to fight.
Come
no,
at me,
no,
bro.
He's saying I'm.
Come in him, bro.
No, he's saying I'm saying I want to fight. I don't want to fight. I like to debate. I love a good debate.
Come at me, bro.
What's your favorite game and your favorite character in that game and why? In what game? In this
any
game?
Any game. I think he's saying any game to change the subject.
No, he says in that game. Which game are we talking about?
No.
Oh,
I think
favorite,
it means
oh, yeah, your favorite game and your favorite character. Okay.
The seductress from that lingerie fighting game. She was the
Birdo,
best.
Birdo. Mario Party 8.
One orifice.
Bo is obsessed with the orifice.
You know why, Beeth? You know
it's
why he's like
gaping.
This? They don't have the pot like here. They don't have the marijuana over here like they do in Colorado.
God.
Can't
God
get
only
his
knows
fix.
What would happen if that was right. So, but, okay, well, let's first go to Bo, because I've talked
May
about
May is overrated sauce.
So, about Birdo, is it more that you're in love with the fact
she
that
had
she has...
Sorry. That schnoz is a moneymaker.
Is it more the fact that she has that big schnoz, or is it more the fact that that's the only orifice that she has?
Everything goes in or comes out her face.
That's
dude.
Why she okay.
That's just efficient.
And later on in Super Mario Brothers 2, fireballs are excreted from the only orifice in her body. Like, how painful
oh,
is...
God.
It's the tragedy of Birdo.
We need
just
to start...
a gaping cloaca on her face that expels eggs. I assume you have sex with
hey,
it. You what? Put food, gets thrust into it.
Why don't you start writing some fan fiction about
like...
the tragedy of Birdo? Just trying to find true love with a baseball team.
I'm... God. Call it Birdo Loaded.
Birdo Load. Hey, baby, when's the last time you spit fire? I don't want my dick to burn.
Oh, my God, I'm playing. I'm supposed to be playing something.
We're just running
you're
around.
You're not doing badly.
I'm supposed to be playing,
you're
but I have
you're doing pretty fucking well, dude. You're winning.
I'm not doing anything,
you're
and,
winning.
And we're winning.
Whoa, yeah, you're getting a lot
I'm
of coins.
Not, I'm just...
Oh, because Peach is playing.
Go on,
for
Peach.
You.
Do it. Make that
34.
Money.
Go, Peach. Yeah, good job, Bo.
I'm the iceberg slim in this
Birdo is not a dude.
In this situation here.
Birdo has a bow.
Zane.
We should get an iceberg slim novel and read it. Christ, it stinks in here. What are you bitches shit yourself?
Doing this. Amazon Prime has the drones, right? They can deliver one right to the door.
Like in the next 15 minutes?
Yeah.
But doesn't
yeah,
that
the
only
service
work
is
in
only
specific
15,000.
States?
Like
in me,
iceberg
wow.
Slam PDF.
Is that Samvin? Looks like Samvin.
Wow.
Samvin's ripped.
I don't think it is, though.
That's sauce. Isn't it sauce?
He wishes.
Wait, is that Drew Crawford?
In Japan, Birdo was known as Catherine. Nintendo of America initially called him a guy like the Japanese games, but later changed it to a female after Super Mario Brothers.
Birdo is a girl then.
Thank you, Jordan. Because, nothing wrong with transsexuals, or transvestites, excuse me.
Unless they're bad people.
Let's be PC here. If Birdo is a male that wants to wear a bow.
Hold on a second. You were an awful dick saying, let's be PC here.
What about the Gen 1 transsexuals? Are they better than the Gen 2?
Who identified as other than a man, or, you know, not I too did. Long ago. Well, I mean, you know,
what
man
other
plus,
than a man.
Man plus, oh. Right?
All
right,
what? All right. I found a bunch of Iceberg Slim. He's got Pimp the Story of My Life, obviously.
Right.
Trick Baby. Trick. Mama Black Widow. The Naked Soul of Iceberg
oh, shit,
Slim. Long White Con. All right. Airtight Willie and Me. Death Wish. Doom Fox. This is taking a turn for the worse. Chitani's sister.
Well, it's not technically transgender. Because that's implying that Birdo had a sex change. I'm saying if Birdo is a man that likes to wear women's clothing, a.k.a.
It doesn't matter
bow,
because it has no other orifice. Maybe it's asexual.
Does he insert his
no,
giant
tube
nose?
No, it's not asexual. It lays eggs out of its cloaca, so it's obviously...
Look, what if we're looking at this all wrong? What if it's not a cloaca? What if it's a giant dick with a huge urethra? Okay?
That's called a meatus.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. So, Mazda meatus.
Hold your cloaca down for a minute.
Thrice candy.
He had one beer at dinner, so yeah, he got drunk.
I'm getting thrice.
I had a beer about this big. In some games, Mario Bird is considered male or has a male-like body. Obviously, no matter what, America can't have Birdo being a boy. I don't give a shit. Thank you, Randall. I'm gonna follow up on that in a second, but I don't give a shit if Birdo's a boy.
But I don't know what I was saying. I know, yeah, it's gender and sexuality.
What's this male
too,
plus shit?
God, I'm trying to make a point by being an asshole.
Making a point about me being an asshole?
No, I'm trying to make a point by me being an asshole. It doesn't matter what the point is.
Oh, because I was saying I wanted to be PC because I didn't want to say the wrong word. Because we are living in the age now.
It's
where
the way you said.
Very,
well, let's be PC about this. We gotta be PC about this.
Well, we do.
Oh, Nixon.
Well, we do.
Well, I mean, you be PC because hopefully you'd like to be inclusive.
Well,
and accepting of other people.
That's exactly
not
what
just,
I was doing.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Let
no,
me
but
me.
That's what I was doing, because
the
if
way
I
was.
You
said it was such a dick,
well,
dude.
Well, that happens a lot with me.
Okay.
They all think I'm angry. I'm far from angry.
Oh,
beer is no excuse for this. Oh, I'm not.
Gonna,
I may be a little bit drunk, but I'm not drunk.
I have another beer.
Sure. You guys are more?
Yeah,
bring me another one.
Bring me another beer.
I look like your bitch.
Give me a beer.
I mean, maybe a little bit, sure, but.
You're my stepdad. Give me another beer.
I don't have the wherewithal.
Oh, God, Sauce. We need Crawford's opinion on this. No, we don't.
Crawford needs to chime in.
So who's the shooter this
me.
Time?
Would you
oh, okay,
also
so
like some smoked salmon or some cold taco?
Oh, God, no, please.
Okay.
I'm done eating this trip. Well, until the morning. So, yeah, you just aim and shoot with the thing, and then you have to shoot. Oh, God. Like the thing. No, no, don't shoot us. Just shoot the things. Like the
I can't,
pipe.
What am I shooting?
Shoot the pipe. See, like that. Shoot the barrels. Shoot things to get them in, like
oh,
you just
I
got.
Like you just got Mari, yeah.
Remember when I shot you with the bullet bill? All right, Nico, I'm
ow.
Sorry. I didn't. I'm not angry. Okay, what's my favorite game and character and why was the question, right?
Yes.
Myst. 3 and Saavedra, who was the antagonist, because Brad Dourif is a friggin' god of an actor, and I feel like Myst 3 had the best story out of all of them.
Which one was that?
That was the one with Brad Dourif playing Saavedra, who comes in and steals the new book, the new world for the survivors of Dunny, and then you have to go chase after Brad Dourif to all these different excuse me, ages.
How about this? Ghost number 2 from the 7th guest. That guy was awesome. That guy's amazing.
I think I explained why. Because he's a great actor, and it was a great story, and great writing. I quoted
eighth
off,
one,
it's
seven.
On my phone if you want to hear it. Like, that's how obsessed I am with the Mrs. series. Fire Emblem 7 Geats.
Is it Gets or Geats? Or Geats? Or is that the backwards Gen 2 version? Is it Zatiga?
Oh, man.
Boosh. Skadoosh.
That was best for the Rama. This was awesome.
Baba Ganoosh. 19, that'll work.
Or will it?
No. Wait, what? Yes.
Yeah, okay, you always say, yep. Yeah. Save your coins, ride the dolphins. That was the other one.
Save your coins, ride a dolphin. Ride a dolphin.
We've got...
All boards are valid.
Who knew Pokemon Daycare was one of Andy's buttons? That's how it all started. It was like Sesame Street for homosexuality. And save your coins, ride the dolphins.
Save coin, ride a dolphin.
Save coin, ride a dolphin.
Holy crap, always my guides, but it's...
I've just solidified my place in first place by
being
the first to get 8 stars.
Very nice. There's only 27 more turns left.
Ha. Huh. Kill me.
I'm sorry. 28.
God
my
damn
bad.
It, kill me.
I got 15 more.
Kill me, god damn it. Kill me.
Kill me, Billy.
How'd you like to make a dollar, Billy?
God damn it, Billy. All right, next question.
Kill me.
Next all right, question.
What's next?
I don't think I've gotten a star in the last hour. Yeah, I'm at 6.
You've been playing for like 7 hours, though. Hey, never mind.
Did we start at 8:30 or 9:30?
Birdo is a chick, man.
I think we started at
8:30.
Was it 8:30? Yeah. Shit, so we can play.
Aren't there male Birdos
yep.
in like Super Mario
Holy
2?
Fuck.
Or would
Dude.
They be Birdos?
They're all loving it, though, so. So did you always know, he's stuck on the, do you always know you like both sexes, or was it something you gradually came to accept? Always knew, never questioned it.
Baby, he was born like this.
I was born with it, and it was Maybelline. He started it.
I'm just here to fan the flames.
You're gonna fan the flames.
The flames, see what it did? Did she just get a star or no?
Yeah.
Oh, she got
yeah.
shot back.
What's funny is that I never questioned it, and I, for some reason, never thought it was weird. It was just like, oh, yeah, you're cute. Yeah,
Nico
you're cute.
Was.
And my uncle is gay, and that's really all I... Yeah,
you know, it's funny you say that. I had a gay uncle, too, but he got sucked into it.
For fuck's sake.
Boom!
See, it's not funny until I see Bo's reaction.
When Bo does that, it's a winner.
Bob Boosh.
Why not Bo?
What you don't end it as a Spanish.
Oh god, I'm not even moving. Shit.
What's going on here?
God damn it.
Kill
fucking
me, god
Peach,
damn it.
You whore.
Kill me.
You goddamn whore.
Everybody's gangbanging Peach.
Hey,
put your balls in her mouth.
What else is new? So, yeah, no, I never really...
Fuck you, Birdo.
That's right, he's just camping
I'm
in a
gonna
corner, man.
I'm gonna fuck you, Birdo.
Andy's got it right.
I'm gonna fuck you, Birdo.
My,
right in your gaping schnoz.
I never told my family...
Jesus, Andy, 24?
He just camped in a corner, dude. It was
fuck.
Smart.
I was giving it to Peach and Birdo right in her coacula, whatever the hell you call it.
Coacula.
Or coagulation.
Caligula.
Brian, bring us some Sonic.
That
kind of hurt.
So yeah, I never really talked about it as a kid, and I never told my family until I was like 20, 21. So I was just always surrounded by people who either also were or understood and didn't care or whatever. I just, thankfully, you know, I'm not...
You weren't persecuted.
I'm grateful that I wasn't, but I understand
loving,
how...
supportive environment.
Right, I understand how so many people have gone through the persecution being growing up with that, so I feel for those people, and I do definitely feel lucky that I didn't have that, and I feel bad for the ones that didn't, and I wish everybody had my circumstances, although mine wasn't so easy too. Funny enough, that's what we're talking about in therapy right now, is that like it was challenging for me because I was constantly being raised by the village, so to speak, so I for the longest time, for most of my adult life, didn't know who I really was. I mean, I knew I liked both, but I kept trying to label myself because everybody kept trying to label me. So I felt like I had to have a label.
Right.
That's where I was trying to get.
You're supposed to have a label.
Right. So that's the conversation.
For other people's benefits. Yeah.
Right. They all had one for me. I didn't like the labels they had, but I felt like I had to give them one so that they, you know, stopped calling me the label I didn't want to be called. And it just set me into a tailspin. So then I just finally said, fuck it. I'm marrying a woman. Figure it out yourself. Label me whatever you want. I'm marrying a woman. Doesn't mean I don't like men still, but it doesn't mean I have to have that. It would be the exact same conversation if I was marrying a man and there were still women in the world, right? So it, and I get the complexity for people.
Look, the chimp.
This game makes me laugh all the time because it's in the Mario Thun highlights and Ashley knocking over a glass of water.
That brings me back to the poorly.
Like, what the fuck's
going to
move, monkey! And then she knocks over a glass
that
of water.
That brings me back to the poorly verbalized idea. The comment I made about you can be attracted to anything, but you might not.
Doesn't mean you want to go
sex
fuck
with it. Yeah.
Right.
That's not what that means. A lot of, and this is where a lot of ignorance, you know, stem. I mean, the result of the ignorance, I guess, with the bathroom stuff in North Carolina and across the country. Mm-hmm. You know, everybody, oh, transgender people,
right.
Blah blah blah.
It's, right.
It's the biggest.
It's
bullshit
stupid.
Argument.
It's so stupid. Yeah. You know, like I know gay men that are not attracted to me. You know, they find me to be a beautiful person, but they don't want to put their dick in me. Which I'm very thankful for that, but I'm also a little bit insulted. But still, it's not, you know, you're walking around with a, you want to put your
bitch.
Dick in anything that, you know, matches up to your identifier.
I'm just going to stop trying.
Sense.
I'm just going to read the chat.
Come on, monkey.
Did you just assume the child's gender? How do you know it identifies as Spanish? That's awesome. Some people don't realize they're very totally older. I know, so many people bury it. And what's crazy is... From probably about age 14 to 24, I met so many straight men who were flat out gay, but could never be that, you know? And that just broke my heart that they could not live that way because it never made sense to me why they couldn't do that.
Right.
Just as so many people don't understand
because
how I could be bisexual.
They didn't come up in an environment as accepting. As
right,
they
right. And these people that just live in
denial
and seclusion, and yeah, it's hard. It's hard.
Man. I'm not. No, this is a serious conversation.
Right. Yeah.
We went from fucking Gen 2 to
fucking
Pokemon
daycare. And then there's Sauce. The support system in Fire Emblem 7 was the best support system this year. It's
support,
pretty easy to understand.
Support is a good Sauce is a good support system. Support is a good Sauce system.
Yes. Sexuality is fluid, especially when someone stimulates on a mental level. Exactly. And that's the way that I've tried to explain it to people who don't understand. It's like, you can put, you can put the most attractive woman in front of me and the most attractive man. I gotta know what their brain and their heart says.
Boom.
That's the only thing that matters to me. So. The shell is irrelevant to me. I'm attracted to both. Give me whatever. And just so happens that the love of my life, my soulmate, I feel like, is in a woman's body. Great. It's a good thing I'm attracted to it, you know? It doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter.
I like being in a woman's body.
I like how you use the pronouns. It,
once again.
The love of my life happens to be in a woman's body. Glad I'm attracted to it.
Once again, I never said I was...
I'm glad I'm attracted to the meat that I am marrying.
I've always had a way with words, so you know this.
That is fucking weird.
Oh, I know. I'm terrible with words. Preach, sister.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
I'm not challenging you.
What is this?
Sauce.
Mean? What does that mean? Cooper thing. I haven't seen this yet.
Bowser, nobody's landed on a Bowser space in 37 fucking turns.
What does it do?
37.
Oh,
bad.
The herpes are burning.
It's bad. I am a meat popsicle.
I said that the other day, Randall.
Negative.
So you just have to do like a jumping game.
Yeah, it's just for Peach, though. Sean would be happy. She's losing all of her goddamn coins.
Good.
She's got a cock in her mouth now. Good.
Fucking Birdo has more coins than God, dude.
Well, she's got enough fucking room in
her
mouth.
Yeah, but if you can steal
those.
Yeah,
she's just, oh, more coins.
Just sucking it up. Is that sexist or racist or something?
It's somethingist. It's Birdist.
It's Birdoist or something.
Oh, not this shit again.
All right, next question. Oh god
ass.
Damn it.
What would you like the panel to debate now?
Oh, this is I'm for a finally
Wait,
on a
Tingle, what?
Wow, Tingle. I'm not even gonna ask which cheeks.
I don't wanna know.
I'm finally on the
Shish kebab. Dude, this looks awesome. Why don't they make a flying game?
Oh my god! Oh yeah, I was driving wrong. Shit.
What exactly are you trying to do?
Fuck you. We're trying to avoid Peach shooting at our balloons, because if she shoots both balloons like that, I'm dead.
You don't have... Oh, she's the one
in the
back.
Two balloons on the side. Yeah, she's the one in the back.
Oh, she's
get
the one that's
out
drunk.
Out of my...
I'm looking like, who the
god.
Fuck is like just...
Nope!
Birdo is co-core.
Come on, Birdo! Save us! Save us! She's secretly working with her. We win! Oh, Birdo saved our lives for once. Well, she's a coin whore, so of course she's...
Way to go, Birdo. Where were you on that one, Betsy?
Everybody's last name, vowel is O. But Peach, consonant. Dirty whore. I can't talk lately.
Yeah.
I need to see a neurologist. My brain, not good, not work.
Not brain good. Not work?
Some people have a way with words, and other people have not way.
It was easier for me than being... I can barely read that. My hand is...
Being gay was easier for me than being transgender. I had a pretty good support of friends when I came out as gay. Coming out to realize that I identify as female, that's when I get a bunch of emails from people. At least that's me, and I was okay. Yeah, I mean... It's a shit fucking...
It's gotta be tough, man.
Yeah.
I mean, that's
what's the
really
word?
Tough.
It's not PC, but it's this. The world that we live in is so programmed. That's sort of the word I'm looking
for.
It's
like societal.
We're
stigma.
All so programmed to think what's right, what's wrong, what's up, what's down, what's black, what's white, what's red, what's blue. Like, everything has a definition, and if you don't fall into that, then you are different, you are strange, you are not accepted in some ways. And because we're all critics. That goes back to a conversation we were having last night. Every single person is a critic. But it doesn't mean that because someone else is making a different decision with their life means that they're wrong in our eyes.
Well,
but,
of course not. But there's no end to the number of people who believe that you're wrong simply because they're unable to let themselves consider an outside perspective.
That's what I'm saying.
Right.
That's exactly what I'm saying.
Change is hard.
Change is very, very hard.
Bob-ombs away. We are sex bubble.
People
we're here to
don't
make you think about death and get sad
zone,
and
no
stuff.
Matter what it is.
Nope.
Closed-minded people don't want to get out of their comfort zone. People that are very open-minded
sure.
about it. You know.
Me?
I know people that are open-minded only because it's almost expected of them in the groups that they run. Which is, it's good to be open-minded, but because you want to be. You know, not because it's expected of you. But it's
right,
the same thing.
They're like, no!
That was a good
it's the same concept with being closed-minded. People are closed-minded in a lot of ways because it's the norm. It's the way that it is in their circle of whatever, family or friends.
I love your books, Nico. Keep them coming. But no, that's what... Dang it, now I need more stuff.
He's a vegan.
I feel like it's my own judgments and intolerances that make me feel so strongly about the people who can't find themselves to just accept that other people are going to live the way that they want to live instead of imposing laws and stuff like that on people.
Yeah.
To just shut up.
Yeah.
To just keep that shit to yourself. Because we're not going to their house and telling them how to live.
Yeah.
And but if I believe that, then that is a judgment again. At the same time.
You can't get around the judgment. The problem is the judgment accepting or is the judgment exclusionary? You know, you should always err on the side of greater inclusion across the board.
Right. But you can't force somebody to be inclusive.
You can't force people, but you should force laws into that direction.
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely. I'm talking about specific people.
Okay.
I would much prefer that they just don't be involved. Versus trying to force them to do something and have resentment and still treat them different.
This goes back to the simplicity of why do people give a shit about what other people do in the privacy of their own homes or whatever?
Religion.
Live your own fucking life.
Because
let everybody
religion.
Else live
it's
their
religion.
Life.
Because
it's
of religion
simple.
And because of taxes. My tax dollars go to subsidize your transgender reassignment.
I don't
surgery.
Have kids, but I want
you know,
my tax dollars to go to schools
like that.
So that all these kids can get educations so that the world that I live in when I'm 70 and 80 years old, if I fucking make it that far, are going to be able to provide, you know, and continue on and sustain the earth. I don't mind paying taxes to shit like that.
Right. But a lot of people don't believe that.
Well,
and
it's The problem with taxes is the same problem with transgender bathroom things, right? People don't have a say in where their taxes are spent anyway. Just like you don't have a say in who is in that bathroom can prove that they are a man.
Yeah.
That can prove that they belong in there. Are you going to go around all the stalls, knock on them, and assume that they should show you their dick so that you are secure?
So you feel safe.
So you feel safe. Fuck you. You never had that choice to begin with. Right. Stop trying to take it now.
But that also opens up another can of worms as well. I mean, you see these government officials abusing their power or, you know, privilege, whatever you want to call it. You know, they would be the ones to be doing the assaulting. And then what happens?
Right.
If somebody police the police. I mean, it's stupid.
And again, that for me, especially when it comes to the word I'm not allowed to say on the stream.
Swear it's a $5 donation. Remember, any discussion of politics for 30 seconds is a $5
donation. Oh shit, we gotta shake the can again, Bo. You ready?
Bo.
Alright.
We'll pause our debate for
a second.
Hold on, they're gonna masturbate.
Hold on a second.
He was masturbating.
You sure you don't want in on this?
Here, let me help you. Give me the Dutch runner. There you go.
No, he's gonna win again.
You know why.
I don't know.
Alright, I'm gonna try.
Alright, ready?
I'm gonna try to beat you.
Let's loosen up, let's number up.
You're gonna try to beat you.
Okay, we got this.
We got this.
Birdo. Go.
Birdo is...
He's just like, he's slow jerking it.
It's
a tie.
No, me.
It's
me.
A tie.
Yeah! Oh, wow. See, I was worn out from the last one.
Oh, right.
It's called a refractory
period.
Am
I still young and virile? I can do it twice in 3 hours. And do my...
That looked like a tie.
It did to me too, but you know...
Tie goes to the boner.
When you're talking about squirt, I guess you need to go off by distance.
Yeah, I've had
sleep. That was really horrible. I apologize.
That's that joke. I got a Fitbit the other day, and it It notifies my girlfriend of, you know, when I'm doing my steps and whatnot. Apparently, I masturbated for 4.5 miles the other day.
So yeah, back to what we were saying.
Beat.
They achieved the elusive mutual stimulus climax.
What now?
That can just be a Snapchat right there. The last 5 seconds could be a snap video just on repeat.
We're
screaming. Wow. So yeah, back to what it was, the R word. My judgments again, but I also think in just logic, is that so much of their
Big money.
Big money.
No whammies.
Big money.
No whammies.
So much of the backtracking in political progression is due to the other R word, you know, the religion. And so that's the only part that scares me, is that people are still unable to make their own goddamn decisions today. They use religion as a fallback because they don't have to take responsibility.
There's difference. They're not unable. They're unwilling.
Well, okay, right.
They're unwilling to take on the responsibility of taking on...
Because they don't want to have to... They don't want to have to take responsibility. Yeah, they don't want to have to take responsibility.
Right. There's a difference there.
Oh, whoops.
What turn
the R word.
The first R word was Republic, and the second is religion.
Take your dolphin ride.
Swear jar.
Give me dolphin. I'm gonna ride that dolphin.
Gonna ride
that dolphin,
dolphin.
Gonna ride that dolphin butt.
Face down, ass up. That's the way we like to ride the dolphin.
Nice song. But yeah, here's the thing. I don't think anybody in this chat or in this room or anybody, hopefully, that was watching this weekend or anybody that we know believes this way. So there's really no debate amongst us.
No, I mean, we're just kind of debating nothing at this point.
We can be happy and proud that we do accept these things in life and accept change and understand that evolution exists in every form of life. And
Hold on, evolution. Now let's not go.
Is that your trigger?
You can visit my my theories on evolution at 911truth.org.
It says Warren Beatty.
Weird ass theories.
Why don't we play some dance evolution?
Warren Beatty was a patsy.
Yeah. Here's an inside job.
What you doing?
Warren Beatty was a patsy.
Bo had a brilliant idea the moment we got back from dinner to play 50 turns of Mario Party.
This was absolutely not a brilliant idea.
Yeah. The good news is that we're on...
Chump Rip.
I know, right? He said, hey, we just did 72 hours of video games.
What about Mega Evolution?
Want to do some more?
Let's go. Let's play.
Way to bring it around, Nico. Way to bring it around. So yeah, we're streaming now Mario Party for a bunch of people.
I don't know,
we're
Mega
talking
Evolution
about
is
every subject under the sun. Politics. I'm doing it. Yeah, but yes, you have to jump. Because you're a ghost and you're floating.
Right.
Yeah, I've had a couple. How about you? What you doing?
You blew it.
I was wondering if she was
you
staying that way. How was it? Yeah. Yeah, nor did I.
Oh my god.
You have to go in the early morning?
Come on,
or?
One.
Oh, okay.
I just willed that to happen.
I did, I totally willed it to happen. Oh, my life is complete. I don't know why either, I was just being a dick.
Okay, babe, are you going to bed right now? Okay.
That's karma. Because
we've got about 10 turns left, which honestly, God only knows how long. So let me go out.
2 hours.
We're about to smoke.
Uh oh.
Dan will take care of over.
There goes my rotator cuff.
Talk to you for a little bit.
I don't know what to do.
Just sit.
Bo is winning.
I'll give you my thoughts on Mega Evolution when I get back.
What is Mega Evolution?
Nico will tell you.
Nico, explain Mega Evolution to me since I'm retarded. No offense, any retards in the chat.
We're talking Mega Evolution, not Nega Evolution. Like Nega Scott?
What did I say? What are the controls here? Grabby gridiron, that sounds...
Hold sideways, jump, punch...
Hey, Crawford, welcome back.
What's up, Crawford? Crawford.
Crawford.
Jump punch kick. Jump punch kick.
I don't know how to play this.
It's not going to hinder your ability, trust me.
But I want to win.
You will. Trust me.
Cool. You have to dodge balls? Bitch.
What am I supposed to do with this fucking thing?
Throw it into the goal.
There's no throw button.
Punch. Whose team am I on? I'm at Birdo. Look at this bitch.
I don't know what team.
Get in the hole!
Oh yeah, I guess I'm on the team.
God damn it, football! What is even going on? All right, that was fun.
Which, look at that, you won.
No, I didn't.
Didn't you?
You guys won.
You came up, no, you won, I think.
No.
It was blue. Blue won.
I'm red.
Oh, I was red too.
No, I was on a team with,
what's the name?
With, Penis Face.
I don't know what we're doing. Okay, Mega Evolution is...
Do I want to release all of his candies?
...a evolutionary stage that it is like the Pokemon can achieve. But it's a temporary evolution? That's weird.
So it's like
it's
a limit
like
break.
It's a skill up, yeah.
It's a limit break for Pokemon that goes away. Yeah, I got a star, what's up? Now me first, motherfucker.
Are you? Oh, no, you are.
Tied with you. Volume button. Yeah, let's spend all Andy's money.
Yeah, you always take the dolphin rings.
So you'd have to stop on the dolphin thing to get it?
It's just Digimon. What's that?
Do you have to stop on the dolphin to get the dolphin ride or pass by?
No, you pass by it.
Well, that's...
I think.
What's the point?
I don't know. Oh, everybody
would pass by.
You do stop on it. I'm not sure. No.
Damn right, boy.
Oh,
I don't know if I'm offended by that or not, but go fuck yourself.
You look 40 to 50 now. I feel 40 to 50 now.
We are 40 to 50.
We are 40 to 50 now.
Or were you doing math? 40 minus 50? It's negative 10.
Spoken like a programmer.
I don't want to be a programmer. I hate programming.
Yeah, I guess look who's back in first place, Muffa.
Nice, very nice. That dolphin did feel loved, Nico. I had my dick in its blowhole.
God.
Wait, do dolphins have blowholes? If not, I just made one.
I don't think they do have one. Oh, I'm not sure.
I think they do.
Do they? They have an anus.
Crawford, you still look like a little piece of shit, so whatever. Should I be nice to him?
No.
No? What's it like in Ohio?
It's Crawford. Crawford's our whipping boy.
The land that God forgot. You piece of shit.
You piece of shit.
Don't you follow me on Instagram, bro? How much you lift? Your mom has a blowhole.
You gotta attach your nebulizer to your blowhole.
Yeah, what's up with the asthma?
Your dick must feel loved then. Long.
Did he just make the board? Not quite.
Well,
almost there, Nico.
Almost. Could have been.
Dude, Ohio has the most depressing places I've ever been to in my life. Cleveland, Cincinnati, the worst. I'd rather be in Detroit, to be honest.
Mean ravine. I don't know.
So you lift 3 + 5 = 8. Awesome, bro. Oh, this is me, huh? I don't know what's going on here, but we're just going to do it.
Okay.
What?
Oh, shit.
Just are we shooting things? Is that what we're doing?
I don't know. It's too late to,
apologize?
Find out what the...
Oh, I get it. Let's step off, homeboy. Where's Lazy Bitch Peach? She's not doing anything. Arg. I see what we're doing now. It's all in the timing. We're not Retrorama right now. Retrorama ended.
Yeah. Now we're just...
streaming. We're just 40 to 50 year old streamers now.
Look at you at the last second.
Boom shakalaka.
What a douche.
Dick. Skeet. Boom. It's a me, Birdo. Birdo is a chick, man. Look at those eyelashes.
Oh, man. I'm so tired, dude. Of this game.
Okay.
Where's Andy? He's dead.
Andy went outside to shoot himself in the head, old Yeller style. He's done. Man. He is the done. Should I trade places with you just to piss Andy off?
you don't trade places.
Anyway. Oh, that's right. Uh-huh.
Look who's back in first.
Man. And
we are Retro-Rom AF.
Mario Power.
We are Retro-Rom as fuck.
That's right. We are lit as fuck. We are Gen 1 as fuck.
Lit as fuck.
We are Mega Evolution as fuck.
Now we banish you. Be gone!
Randall what? What are we talking about here, Randall?
What are things that go into your...
Take a magic dolphin ride. Words?
Food?
Dicks. Big black.
Dentist utilities?
Toothbrushes.
Rocks. Mountains. Small, very, very small rocks.
Pebbles. A witch!
A duck.
A dick.
Rice candy. We're doing it.
What's been over 32 hours? I just can't. I don't have the energy anymore, man.
It has not been 32 hours, Crawford. It has been
70, 80 something now.
86.
86 hours, bro. Even with the time change. Yeah, the stream has been on for 86 minus 2 when we went out to dinner after the Rama ended. We's tired. We's old.
Oh my.
Yeah, man, it's been over 80 hours now. We ended officially 6 hours ago.
Tingle had a great one. One of the Mario Fonz, Andy put on a bad word filter on the chat.
Really?
And,
why?
And Tingle immediately, big brack dirdo, immediately, like, well done, Tingle.
I love you, Tingle. I do. No, dude, no. We didn't start yesterday. We started Thursday.
Yeah.
Thursday was a week ago. Yeah. That was like last year. Dude, every time I scratch... Somebody explain this to me. I scratch this pimple on the back of my head, and my arm tingles. What's up with that shit?
Tingle, maybe you can...
I mean, you're involved somehow.
Peach.
Is this that, what's that? That shiatsu massage where they put like a pressure point here to fix your foot? Stuff like that? It's weird, like put your finger all the way in your belly button and scratch. It'll make your dick tingle. Right?
Makes my nipples tingle.
He's just born like that.
I'm doing it.
You have a pimple on your back? How do you know? Can you turn your head around?
That nebulizer.
The nebulizer. What is this?
Water ski spree.
I don't know, Jordan. I scratched my head and my arm started twitching.
It's called exploring your body, Jordan. Maybe you should try it every once in a while. Okay, got it. Understood.
Whoa, this is hard. This is hard. This is hard. This is how we do it. Who's dominating? Not me. As I miss all the goddamn coins. Oh no, I got blowed up.
I thought I was doing good. I came in last.
Did you really?
Fucking hell.
I started off slow because I was like, oh, I just don't want to crash. Wait, who won?
You did.
How?
You got more than everybody else.
All right, I'll take it. Why are you feeling your back? Because you got your own back, huh?
You know what? Suck my back.
Baby got back.
Use up all of Andy's stuff.
Really should. I've used up all of his patience already.
Yeah.
Which I do that.
We know.
I'm so inarticulate this week. Like, I'm just...
You're tired, dude.
It's not just that.
Two. That's what you got for me, boo. Two.
Man.
Big brack dirtos. That was a class.
Only tingle.
I think there were children in the
oh, that might be why. Children that can't read, really. Even though his name is Reed. The irony of all ironies. It's like bald guys named Harry. Huh? Who's the host streamer, if you recall?
I think it's probably Win4S.
Is it Win4S?
Will do, Crawford.
See you, Crawford. And say hi to your aunt in Texas for us, please.
God, that's so creepy. creepy.
It's always 10. Or is this the rope cutting stuff? Dude, it's 120.
That's our name, don't wear it out.
That's us. We're the host streamers then. Alright, cool, man. What do we do here?
See ya, Crawford.
Pivot, shoot. Got it. Pivot, shoot. Crawford.
I got your pivot right here.
What the
oh,
hell?
Oh, wait. Is it just you? Oh, no, it's all.
Oh shit, they get closer! I didn't know this!
It's like Space Invaders.
It is exactly Space Invaders. Son of a bastard. There's different colored ones too, so that everybody can be offended. Get off of me! Oh my lord. I'm terrible at this. You're good at this, apparently.
Oh wow, shit, apparently.
Yeah. Beath, we can't
no
see that.
No record, Beath!
Can't see that.
Woo!
I don't want to get up and look at that video. Should I worry?
It's Beath. It's probably harmless, but forget it.
It's true. We don't trust Sauce. Beath we trust.
No, we don't trust Crawford.
Yeah.
Hit A1.
I checked in at the Bull and the Bear, so now Wang Gang Asian Eats is on my Facebook. I wrote a nice paper on this in college. It was awesome.
Wang gong, bang a gong.
Bang a gong. Lick my schlong. Poopy poo.
Damn. Oosh, four, are you kidding? Filter? Oh, okay. Oh, is that your buddy? Is that,
That's Filter. Randall.
Okay, that's Randall.
Crawdad, go home, you're drunk.
See ya, Crawford. Oh, this is intolerable, dude. Seriously.
You chose this.
I know.
As if 78 hours of...
What was I thinking?
You weren't. Seriously, what was I thinking? You weren't. I need this hoodie that blows up into a pillow. It's fucking pit, man. Just tell me how much.
Berkele. Berkele. Regrets, I've had a few. Very recently, like right now.
Oh, wow.
Crank to rank. Oh, this is, okay. Alright, let's go, let's play.
What do we do?
You gotta do this to...
I don't want
to
jerk off.
No, well, you're not jerking off, you're...
A circle?
Yeah, you're playing, you're... It's, it's like foreplay-ish.
Ooh, hey. You wanna hold hands while we do? It's creepy.
Oh yeah, come on girl.
Try to finish all over the place.
Yeah!
It's close though.
You're all.
I finished either way. I don't care if I finished first. I fucking finished. No, Andy's talking to his, Well, man.
I am going to die, though, Randall.
Now you'll be right.
Definitely going to
you'll
die.
You'll be right.
Like, in 2 minutes. All Mario, your turn.
Damn it.
I know, it's such an inconvenience.
Yoink.
First place. Woo! Whee!
Sorry, I'm trying to prolong this as long as I can.
Hey, for God's sake. For the sweet love of fuck, Dan. Hey. And plus.
I'm trying.
Plus. Oh, no.
That's what it does.
45. Oh, my God. Back. 45.
Nothing happened. Don't worry.
We had to start over again. There we go.
Sadly, I believe it.
Don't you worry about it.
You gotta blow away.
Did your phone die?
Yeah, it's cold out there.
What?
It's cold out there.
It's not an answer to the question I asked you.
What was the question?
Did your phone die?
Yes.
Yeah, it's cold out there.
It's cold out there.
What am I doing here?
Andy, please take over.
Hold on. I'm gonna find my charger.
Discard your Duolo candy?
No. How do I skip this? I don't want any of this.
You have to discard one. There you go.
I want that shit. Get out of here.
The Bolo candy.
Yeah, Crawford was just here.
Oh, was he?
Crawford came back.
Oh,
he's still,
he's going to text his aunt for us.
Why?
Because I asked him to.
Oh, because of the Texas thing?
Hey.
Damn it.
Jesus.
Take this back, please.
Did
you're winning
fuck
now, by
me
the
up?
Way.
Oh, thank you.
No,
you're
he's
welcome.
In first.
Oh, good.
He's in for your...
Dominator!
But,
whoa.
45. That always fucking throws you off.
I'm gonna roll and then smack Andy with it.
Nice.
What?
What
the hell's going on here?
Gold.
Where am I? Where have I gone?
You went and found a treasure chest, but you're going to like what's inside. Wow, you got a lot of coins all of a sudden.
Yep.
What the fuck?
And there's some more.
5 coins. Woo.
Birdos. Crawford, leave. You said you were leaving.
Crawford. I actually love
the Broncos.
You better.
That's right, Birdo. Get in there.
Bye-bye, Birdo.
Five-star have an ass. How?
It's
not,
it was cold out there.
Dude, that schnoz is not aerodynamic.
Dude, that is
like
a fuckhole. Okay. That is definitely a fuckhole.
Well,
okay.
It has to be a fuckhole because there's no other hole to go.
Exactly.
Oh, man. We're playing minigame.
Love you too.
We're sorry, Sam. I'm so sorry.
Playroom.
So sorry for everything we've done.
Washpit playroom. What time is
it? That was 11. Go
away.
Why is this game not updating at 11 like it's supposed to?
Oh, that's the ball thingy.
Ball thingy.
Alright, did
we
you
play the ball game?
Did you get the answer to the Mega Evolution question?
Yes.
Do you understand?
It's a limit break for Pokemon.
Am I retarded? Nico explained it, and he is a very articulate Pokemon master, so yes.
Okay, good.
I understood it, but...
So here's my problem with Mega Evolution.
I understood it, but it doesn't mean I have to like it.
Well, I could debate that grass isn't green, if you wanted me to.
It's really not without the presence of light, but go ahead.
That's very solipsistic, though. Like, the only reason you exist is because I will you into existence.
Like he did with that one. It's a one. One!
Oh, shit, not the Pokemon shit against this filter. All right.
Do you have your Wii U on you?
No, but Bo does.
Yeah.
I'm playing Breath of the Wild, then. Why is this shit not out?
Okay, you can play it.
I'm kidding. I'm too tired for that. I just wanted to know that I had the opportunity.
Oh, okay.
God, we're at 46. Press A. Let's just get through this shit, God damn it.
How about another beer?
Last 5 turns.
Here's the thing,
press A. Never stop pressing
it. It's a commercial break.
Never stop.
Yes. No.
Hold the show.
What are you talking about? I'm going to go. go have a nap. Call me back.
What the shit?
Commercial break? We've been playing for 3 hours. And now? Oh, maybe you'd want to go to the bathroom. How about an intermission? Fuck all, y'all.
Says the guy who chose to do this.
Thank you.
I didn't know there was going to be some bullshit. Press A, press A, press A, press A.
Bo?
Nah, thank you, no.
Oh, shit.
Press A? Give me the goddamn... A, no day! God, go faster!
Dual fisting.
Oh my
god! Making this its own
Chump
video.
Charity! Woo! Okay, who cares?
This is gonna be its own Lord of the
it
Rings
doesn't
movie.
Matter.
3 hours
I don't
of
care
this.
What you have to say, Birdo. What? Shut it.
Andy, debate how your riddles are
the
unsolvable.
Only thing, the only thing that was missing is having the chat on the video so that they could see it. Or no, maybe it would be funnier if just me losing my shit and not knowing what the chat said.
Oh yeah, that's right. Nobody on here can see what Crawford is saying.
Why not?
Because the chat isn't on the stream.
Oh,
so that's
awesome.
Yeah. Andy, debate how your riddles are unsolvable.
Here.
Oh, okay.
Play.
Oh, God, I am. Okay, go.
Andy, I would like to sleep sometime before next weekend, okay?
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, he's got a boatload of new candy. Care to sweeten up your load?
You bastard. We're on the last 5 turns. Just press A.
I'm pressing A.
For the love of God.
Too much. Oh, I have too much. How do I drop? Okay, I'm leaving the store. Bye.
Dear God.
Here's the next topic.
Press A.
Sweeten up the load.
Press A. Go. Yeah, that's
so
great.
Part
okay,
of sauce
fine.
Is
go
okay.
On.
And sauce, feel
great.
Free.
Plus 3, okay.
Feel free to interject if I say something untrue. But when this bullshit birthday surprise started, I bought Sauce the emoji pillow.
Right.
And he wanted to know what it was. I told him I wasn't going to tell him because it's a birthday surprise. What's the fun if you don't...
But Sauce being Sauce likes to...
Know what's coming.
Likes to try and blackmail people into telling him what it is.
Exactly. So he's asking me all sorts of questions, trying to figure it out. Creating logic that doesn't exist, and so it comes to the point where I give him a riddle about the present. Now, this riddle is solvable, but I know he's not going to be able to solve it with the information I'm giving him, because I'll sweeten Dan's load. Because I don't want him to guess it, right? So I say this is a thing that is representative of a thing that you like. We went for hours. Debating that.
No, it's a thing that is representative of Sauce.
He likes
right.
Sauce
but if I said that, he probably could have figured it out, right?
Easily.
If I said it was something about you, it's a thing that has your name in it, technically based on our standards.
Technically, everything is representative of something else.
I'll share the load.
So, I gave him examples.
I just want you to press A as fast as possible.
Now we're playing this game. We have to run around
Which
and avoid the fire.
No.
Avoid fire.
And you can jump. You can jump. So I gave him an example. I said, you like Overwatch. And if I got you an Overwatch t-shirt, then that t-shirt is representative of the Overwatch that you like. That was the only clue I gave him. And then I can't remember how the fuck we got on a Bop-Its. But then that's when he just wouldn't stop assuming it was a Bop-It.
Did you just assume my Bop-It?
He assumed it was a Bop-It. Oh, here we go. Bozo Masaeus. Literally unsolvable. Everything represents everything. Shut up.
Literally unsolvable.
So if I said...
Everything represents everything.
If I said it was a sauce face, then he would... That gives away half of the present. Because then he could have come up with 1,000 things that would have a sauce face on it.
Correct.
So why would I do that? So I gave him a list, two lists.
Why did you agree to give him a riddle then? Why didn't you just say, fuck off, Sauce, you'll find out in
because
a couple
I didn't
days.
Know it was going to lead down this goddamn road.
He would have never
But
come
you know, you knew he was going to lawyer the piss out of whatever you said.
I should have known.
You knew it.
I
come on, you did know. You just wanted to try and torment him. And
well,
he is
did
out
you
logic
order the code
you
red?
Right now.
Yes, I did order
you're
goddamn
right
I did.
He's actually in the right. You are in the wrong on this. He is out-logicking you on this. You agreed to give him a riddle. That was your first problem. That was your first mistake. You dug this hole.
Well, I said
press
to him,
A, press A, press A.
I said to him several times after, while in the process of all this shit, I said, trust me, if I get you a present next year, I will not even tell you I'm doing it. Because, yeah, I thought it would be fun to have a guessing game, but then it turned into logic, and then it turned into buttons. Okay, I'm out of beer, I can't stand Crawdad's cock stench breath. Wow.
Nobody likes him. I love it.
Oh, Crawdad's cock stench.
You gotta hit your box, man. Hit A! Hit A! Hit A!
Four.
Did you just hit me, too?
Oh, yeah.
Boosh.
I didn't.
Sauce wins, case closed.
Doosh. So wait, what is the debate though? Like
literally unsolvable.
He said
everything
that I have unsolvable riddles. It was solvable, but he just never guessed that sauce face was one of the things.
It's not just everything represents everything. It's everybody love everybody.
It was a misleading riddle, maybe.
Not even, because I said okay. Think
no, it was
of
a
very
lie.
Vague riddle.
No, it was a riddle that was a lie.
How was it a lie?
You intentionally did not give him enough information to solve it.
It was very vague.
I said
it was
this
not,
is a
it was
thing
not a riddle
that represents something that you like. How is that lying to you?
You didn't give it. Because
no,
everything represents
wow
everything. You didn't give him enough information to be able
you
to
know
solve the riddle.
You know, Crawford, that can't be his IP, right?
Wow.
That's a Class D IP.
Oh, boom, Crawford told. Ah, suck it, Peach. I was just gonna say something
stupid
about
stupid Peach. It's funny too, because if my sister was in chat, she'd think we're talking about her. Fucking Peach.
He's slapping the dick
you
out of her mouth.
Wow.
We are Sex Bomb, and we're here to make you think about death and get sad and stuff.
I'm putting that on the quotes list. Slapping the dick out of her mouth.
You never heard that?
It's already on there.
Dude, that's yeah, I think it's on there in two
is
or three
it really
places.
Wow.
Internal.
Hey, I don't come to where you work and slap
whoa,
the dick out of
G.I.
your
Joe
mouth.
Joe shit.
Like, that's
a
the flying joke,
thermos.
Actually. That's the
whoa,
joke.
Whoa, I've never heard that before.
It's a way of saying I don't tell you how to do your job. I don't come to where you work and slap the dick out of your mouth.
That's
oh,
fucking awesome. I fucking love it. I don't understand how you win this game. We're shooting the shit out
you
of
have
this
to,
cocksucking cortisone.
You have to keep
cortisone
him in one
mouth,
place.
Whatever the hell.
I think we gotta hit her while she's jumping, maybe.
No. You gotta daze her. See, when you hit her, she dazes. Then she undazes. That's when. There you go. You got this.
Oh, yeah, we actually do.
It's a matter of
nice
actually hitting her.
Okay.
Finish him.
Okay. Mario Boo Peach.
We are the greatest.
Dude has way too many coins. How do you steal all those?
Birdo?
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know why she
play
has
another 50 rounds.
Done. Last three turns. Oh no. I don't like that idea.
Let's
add
hit A,
thing.
Hit A, hit A.
I'm gonna do this one.
Let's restart the whole goddamn game.
Okay, Crawford.
You.
Wow. It's not even a riddle. That's shit. That's not even a riddle. God damn it. Everybody's against me.
I understand the reasoning.
Right.
Okay.
Because I did not want
because
him to
Sauce guess has soundly out-logicked you on this.
You can't.
He has.
You can't argue.
And you knew he would.
Sadly.
You knew he
but
would.
But he stalled for enough time where Sauce still made it over, still got his
so
credit
that I got him to.
Because
yeah
otherwise he would have never come over. In another year he would have been, not been over. Because you know Sauce. Or so we think we do.
Yeah, the only way we get him to show up every year is promises of candy and hookers, right?
Wait, there's hookers? I just come for the candy.
Holy shit, how did I get 101 coins?
You've been hoarding them.
No, uh-huh. I haven't.
No, there was
been
a thing.
Why I couldn't hit the dolphin for a long time because
okay
I didn't have.
But you got that treasure chest.
Oh, yeah, you got the treasure chest, which had like 20 or something coins.
Five.
Yeah, it was
really?
Five.
Yeah, it had
oh,
five.
Shit, mine had 20.
That was a sarcastic, you got the treasure chest. But you had 50-something before that, so you've gotten 30 by winning the events, I think. You're a badass, that's what it is.
You know it!
All the cute boys did come this year. In their pants? No?
It's like there's a party in my mouth and everybody's throwing up.
I don't come to your work and slap the dick out of your mouth.
Hey,
Randall, I invite you every year, dude. But you have responsibilities.
Yeah, you gotta make it next year.
You got children.
You gotta make it next year.
That'll be the best restaurant ever. With
yeah.
You fuckers and this fucker and.
Dan showed me your picture at dinner. You are dead sexy.
Right in there, bitch.
Bring all the cute boys next year. Remember, you were not dealing with.
It's like dipping your fingers in a bowl of pudding.
Ow.
I'm not even sure what that was in reference to.
I don't know either.
I just felt like I needed to say it. I think I have Retro-Rama Tourette's or something. Like, whenever I'm around Sean for
Whoa.
Too long, I just have to say whatever comes to...
What the hell?
Oh, no, I'm the same way. You saw me turn into Sean yesterday in fucking hockey. And I
saw
still...
Reed turn into Sean, too. What the heck?
Dude's
oh,
hand just
yes.
fell off. What just happened?
Bo just won again.
No, he
Fuck
didn't.
Yes.
No. How's this happening?
I just remember what I wish
the
I could
remember.
The
world is going to open up and... Burgle. Is going to rain over us.
I just wish I could remember what I said last night when I was playing hockey, and even Sean said, "Oh wow," to me.
Oh boy.
Where'd you Google that, dipshit?
Dipshit.
Yeah, feckin' schmeck.
I'm just glad that
rambles thrives between.
Humor is something that thrives between man's aspirations and his limitations. There's more logic in humor than in anything else because you see, humor is truth.
Or humor is humor, and the truth is, you're a fucking idiot. No, I'm just kidding.
That was humor, but there's so much logic in it, you know?
It's funny because it's true.
Hey, next question, Robbie, you guys should have spaghetti sandwiches.
We did. You
spaghetti
missed it. Because you came 2 days late.
Hey, Nico, where you at?
Nico lives in the area. That's Mindy's friend.
Yeah, I remember Nico from last year. Yeah, I wish they had come over.
How did you get 11 stars? How did you get 2 stars ahead of me? Smack the smile off your
face. Well, I came back in to 10.
So I'll come to where you work and slap the dick
out
of
your
mouth.
God, if only I could say that to my boss.
So you're just Googling Victor Borga? Is that what you're doing?
Victor Borga.
Borga? Like
Borgia.
The piano player?
Oh, you
Victor
are here?
Borgia.
The piano player.
Smack my bitch.
Smack bitch up.
Yeah.
Change my bitch up.
Smack bitch up.
Yeah, dude, we had spaghetti sandwiches.
So, I can probably reveal this. I was going to have a surprise guest for you this time again, Bo.
What?
Yeah, that we were going to actually have to go on Saturday at some point to go pick up. And it would either be you or me. It's going to be Beef.
What?
But he couldn't come because he's in the service and he couldn't get out.
Go AWOL, dude.
Go AWOL.
Fucking commit to Retro-Rama. We're your real friends.
So I tried. We tried. But Beef really wanted
How
to come.
How am I just now finding out about this?
You didn't figure out the riddle.
But, too.
Right. The riddle was...
It could be anything. Why?
Hey,
it
Andy,
could be a boat.
Good.
Everything,
that was the riddle.
Everything is
representative
of everything.
Dead silence.
Anything.
Well, it could still hopefully happen some year. But yeah, that would have been cool.
We committed... Jordan, I was ready to bail after turn number 3.
We are family.
Yeah, I cannot believe
right?
we're actually doing this.
I got all my sisters in me.
Oh, did you not want me to say? I'm sorry. Is it because you're right outside?
He
right
won't
now?
Remember by next year.
Yeah, he'll forget.
If that door knocks.
Or are you just saying no because you're just as sad as we are that you couldn't come?
Spaghetti sandwiches.
Beef and Sean, logic in and out. Oh my god. Like, that's why I wanted Ryan to come so bad because Ryan and Sean screaming
oh my god,
at a
dude.
Game.
Oh.
Priceless.
I
the
think.
Fuck is this?
I feel comfortable. In inviting any one of the people that we chat with to join us next year, except for Crawford.
Except Crawford.
Crawford, you stay way in
Anybody
Ohio.
Anybody but that
in fact,
is.
Move to the Eastern Seaboard. No.
Move to Iceland where there's no internet in some areas.
Turn the clock sandals to match the image. Whoever gets 3 matches first wins. Turn time back over.
Oh, not the.
In retrospect, you might not want me to come back to or come to Retro-Rama because a Beef appearance seems to be the marathon kiss of death.
No, you can't think of it that way.
That's true.
Hey, there's no boyfriend for you to steal.
That's true. You mean girlfriend?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Are we?
Yeah,
our...
I guess I screwed that one up. I'm sorry. I meant for that to be funny.
On Earth. Oh, I get it. Keep turning.
What the
shit? Oh, keep turning that way. Go faster. Go faster.
Okay.
Nope.
It's not.
That. Damn it, Peach, you whore!
Gotta match it up.
Beef can't burn down my house.
Bo, you're playing. Hit A. Get it done faster.
They don't hit A. You bitch! I was right there!
A.
Gotta be quick.
Go.
There you go.
Did I not pass it already?
One more.
Oh, Jesus.
This is gay.
You might offend somebody with that.
This is homosexual.
Homosexual?
You don't have to
what?
Do that,
what, Birdo, you whore?
Twist. Twist. That's it. That's all you gotta do.
But look at how erratic I'm
look
moving.
Look at what I'm doing.
It
bro.
Is
you
erotic.
Don't have to do that.
Peach is beating everybody.
Peach, you dip fucking horse slut.
You
just want to put a cock in your mouth.
Wait,
steal your man
who's
candy,
Bo's
though.
Man candy? It could only be me.
I'm gonna steal your man candy. Unless it's Sean.
Bring it on, girlfriend.
Yeah, I fucked that one up big time. Must have been a Freudian slip, if you know what I'm talking about. And I think that you do. Goosh!
I like Freudian sluts. I mean slips, I'm sorry.
I didn't know they had government subsidized broadband.
Last turn. Press
wow.
A, press A, press A, press A, press A.
I'm going, I'm going. Sauce has said it twice and he really wants you to see it. Like,
what?
Fuck, what did I do?
Don't just spam A.
He wants
don't
more cute
to
boys next year, he said.
Well, I did some cute boys.
We had some cute boys this year. I mean, look at us.
You don't find me sexy.
Oh my god, no.
No, but you were pretty hot in that cheerleader costume.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, as is evidenced by the sweat that is latent into the
Oh, he wants Sauce to show up. That's what it is.
He said, I'll let you figure that out for yourselves about the man candy.
He wants to penetrate Sauce.
Who doesn't?
We all have, though, so it's, you know, it's all
right,
news.
I mean, that's pre-retro rumble.
Yeah.
At least 6 years.
Rape Sauce. Wow.
No, it's consensual.
Oh, shit. I'm not going to be able to do this. Am I
a gangbang is consensual. What are you doing?
We're on the last turn, bro.
I know. I'm not going to be able to get another thing.
Nope. Oh yeah, fuck Peach up. Do something.
Everybody, Sauce.
Wait, who is penetrating Sauce?
Everybody.
We all... Sauce, you need to get ready for the DA shot.
Get a 10, and I will give you my win.
He's gonna get it anyway if he gets a 10.
10 doesn't come in all that often.
Wow, no it doesn't. Oh, you might have
fuck.
It still. Yep, you got her.
I got her,
I
but
won't.
I didn't get the star.
No, but that's good. But that means she won't get a star.
Oh, but she doesn't. It doesn't matter because she only has 7 stars anyway.
And you have 9. You can. You can only get 10. He's got 11. So
50 turns, and I still haven't won. And you're not going to wake up tomorrow. You realize that? I'm going to murder you in your sleep.
Donate. An anonymous? Was that the last
oh,
one?
Oh fuck!
What?
Really?
Shut up.
Anonymous $50. Seriously.
What?
Somebody anonymously donated $50.
What?
Yeah.
What? Crawford, if this is you.
What?
I still don't like you. Oh.
It's not Crawford. Come on.
What?
13-year-olds don't have money.
Are you kidding me?
Find out who it is. Let's go into stalker mode.
Okay, we're stalking.
Get his internal IP address.
How?
Don't. Question it. Just
Ripperino Bonerino, says Sauce.
The money can't be fake, it's digital
oh
now.
Oh my lord.
Crawford, the only money this entire marathon that was fake was yours.
Oh snap.
Mister, I'll give you $100.
Snizzap.
But it could be real.
I bet it could be real.
Wow.
Our man Crawford.
$50?
Fitty. Tree fitty.
That slut Peach for
she
the third goddamn time got the fucking...
It's cool, Beef. Like, we understand, at least. It's a good alibi. But we would have covered your face so they couldn't use the facial recognition software to track you.
Hey, Manhunt's a pretty good website, if you know what I mean.
What?
What?
How much to create a Christian Mingle account?
$0.
That should be next year.
Right.
I really see why Sean hates her so much now. Seriously?
We should do a Jewish singles and black meat. And
wow.
That's M-E-E-T, by the way.
Wow.
Black meat.
Yeah, or Jewish meat. Maybe that's it. Farmers only.
How about the bigger, blacker meat?
The bigger, blacker meat.
Donate $100, I'll put that cheerleading costume back on.
$50 of retro.
Aww.
Was it Nico?
It was Matt.
Matt who?
Oh, the one
Matt,
who,
the yes. one, the one who bought my Tinder account several.
Growlitz.
Not a Tinder, Grindr.
Oh,
account.
That okay.
The original
Matt
Growlitz.
Because I think
he
even showed up last year.
Rosley,
right?
Rosley.
The one we said
that's
was Rosley.
Name.
Wow.
Thanks,
King
Matt, if you're watching.
The thrill.
Yeah, this is the one where we have to duel, and then you and me are on a team. So if we both beat our competitors, then we just win. But if one of us loses, then we have to go to the second battle. And if we both lose, we're just fucked.
Say that again.
So it's like a battle royale. First, there's two levels.
Oh, that's it.
And the ground breaks beneath us. You have to knock their asses off.
Gotcha.
And then if both of us do it the first time, we win. If only one of us does it, then you have to battle a second time at the top.
So it's going to be up to you, Andy. So, Jordan, it was Matt, our old high school buddy.
So,
the one who bought the Grindr account last year before we even started.
Matt is,
Matt's a cool guy. Matt's
good awesome. Job, Matt. If you're watching, how's the books coming?
Third boxcar, banger main. Destination banger main. Yeah. No phone,
no pets. I ain't got no cigarettes. I got smoke.
Old soggies I have found.
Short,
but not too big around. I'm a man of means, by no means king of the road.
What the fuck are you doing, Peach?
What?
Oh, okay, that scares me. Did you see what Peach was
me?
Doing? No, we won. It was our team. That's the way to end it, right? Fucking Peach was just jumping up and down
it.
Like a horse.
I see what you did
knocked
there,
her off. Just knocked her off.
And Jordan, it's not going to cost much, so.
I was surprised you didn't have a Grindr account this year. Well, we did have one, but nobody technically donated for it. Prepare yourself for next year. I'll be saving up. I was attempting a small 50 Shades of Grey joke. But
why don't we,
$7 at Retrorama.
Why don't we not do Grindr next year? Why don't we just do all of the other ones?
Let's do it all.
You could do a random counter again for all of the different accounts, and then a random counter for the person.
Random,
so when they donate
that.
The amount,
the game's
like,
over.
It's over. We survived.
Oh god!
We
only had to change batteries like three times.
Three and a half hours. Here's the finale. I'm delighted to see that you all made it here in one piece. And what an epic battle! You all must be exhausted. I gotta admit that you all went much longer than I could. My hat's off to all of you.
So.
My ears hurty-hurt. Too much talk, not enough results.
Ooh.
Well said, Hat. What a bud. Always covering me. Yes.
Just fucking hit A. God, press A.
Bonus stars.
Beat you, boy.
Bonus star. Minigame star. This goes to the person who collected the most coins in minigames. It goes to Mario.
This is a bitch.
Suck it.
What is it? What is it?
Green star is for Leonard
Crawford,
Lewis Green.
Just stop.
Nico, your presence here right now made the whole marathon.
What happened? I wish I had some.
Crawford is just like copying shit from Wikipedia.
Yeah.
You got
a special star.
With Birdo.
A special star.
The shopping star.
If Boo wins this, it's a tie.
Peach gets the shopping star. You fucking slut. Gosh, go to an A meeting.
Peach sucks.
So you could be in the lead and lose in this.
Oh, yeah.
Not make that.
That's
call.
How Bo usually
that's,
wins.
The inverse of that is how I usually win.
Mon Boo.
It's like, do you ever watch At Midnight?
Yeah.
Yeah, you play a game for 20 minutes, and then you just wipe the scores clean. They don't mean anything.
Crawford, I hate your very soul.
The
like,
swear jar is over, motherfucker.
Yeah, it's a suck a cock,
swear
bitch.
Swear jar, fuck it.
God, that Crawford just want to stick a dick in his...
in his colegula. In his colegula. In his coagulating.
Yeah, you sure that was a nebulizer, not like a dildo or something? Boo, Mario. Sauce, I tried. I'm crying right now.
You're only two behind.
I got
you had the most coins.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I said
no.
Birdo had the most coins.
Jesus. I'm sorry, Sauce. I let you down.
Wow.
All right, we got to do it again.
Reset.
We got to do it again.
Well, Davey, somebody donate $250 bucks.
Let's go.
And we'll do it again.
Let's go.
He doesn't have
3.5 hours.
You don't have the fucking balls.
That'll take us to 3 a.m.
I do not have the balls.
I will do it.
How much?
You won't fucking do it.
I will do it.
You won't do it.
We'll get 10 in. It'll be like...
Is there an incentive for it?
I don't know. Is there, chat? Is there an incentive for them to do this shit again?
You're right. I don't have the balls.
Yeah. Call that bluff.
I was playing like gay chicken.
Gay chicken? I would totally do it. Let's go.
No. Definitely not. Never, ever, ever again.
I know. I was one of the things
I got
I was
it out
say.
Of my system.
Yeah, I'm proud of you that you actually not only suggested it.
I was bitching the entire time.
But did, oh, that's
it
where the energy
really
was.
Gay
chicken.
Just bitching.
Just now when he was saying he would do it.
Oh. Rise,
oh,
chicken.
Mubot's still on. Jesus.
I turned it off. Oh, Sauce did it.
Sauce. Oh, you.
Oh, Saucy.
If yeah, I think I'm going to bed too, Jordan. This
sake.
Is
we do have an Xbox ass, and we didn't use it because we didn't need it.
I want to bring my Xbox One next
if
year.
If you had an Xbox, it would be better.
Randall says I'll donate.
What the hell is your problem, bro? Seriously, one on one, just you and me. Nobody else needs to hear about this. Nobody. I mean, it's not like this is being shared, but just between us. What the hell is up with you? Like, what is your problem?
What are you, an asshole?
What are you, an asshole? I mean, you're a chatter. Chat's like an asshole. Asshole, chat's like an asshole. I mean, what's the deal, bro? You show up at the Brodeo, and you want to start telling everybody what the fuck do. I'll donate for this. Oh, wait, I forgot I was in a car accident, and I'm unemployed and on a nebulizer. I can't afford anything. I was just fucking around. I can't really afford a $100 donation for Mike to pretend sucking off Dan.
Oh, my God. Yeah, there was that.
What's up, bro?
Wow.
Mike
awesome.
Wouldn't have done it anyway. I would have had to suck him off.
Oh,
I would have done
true.
It for that donation, man.
Oh, shit.
I would have done it.
That seriously, Bo, I love you so much. You know that. But my favorite line that you ever say at any time, just randomly,
this
is
gonna be
what
bad.
Are you, an asshole? Because you don't just say, like, somebody pisses on your toilet seat. You say, what the fuck? Why did you do that? You don't say that. You just go right to, what are you, an asshole?
Well, that's what happened with Sean.
Yeah.
Like, Retrorama 3, he's in the bunny suit. He's got a beer in one hand and his phone in the other, and he's pissing. And he sees the toilet seat starting to nudge towards him, and he's like, no! The thing flops, he pisses everywhere. He's like, Bo, I need some chemicals to clean up my mouth. Like, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Put the beer down, man.
Goddamn asshole. Asshole pisses like an asshole.
And the worst part is, though, is that you were fixing the stream, and so there was no camera during that moment. But we heard it. We heard it, but there was no video.
Darn.
I would give anything.
What are you, an asshole?
What are you, an asshole? Dude, you totally missed the boat on my IP. Way to go, Filter.
Dude,
we
that's
love
not
you.
A public IP address anyway.
We love you, Filter.
Fucking networking 101, little boy.
Oh, shit, that was good.
I need a cigarette.
And he didn't even respond either.
I need a cigarette.
Hey, when you get puts, when you gets puts in your place, you gets puts in your place.
You got nothing.
I don't know why I all of a sudden started talking like this. I think I'm just sighing.
Oh, Christ.
Sound like my drunken uncle.
Daniel.
I don't have a drunken uncle. But
kill me,
if
Daniel.
I had one,
how would you like to make a dollar, Daniel?
It sounds like my grandma.
You were around for the Mariothon 3 or maybe 4 with, we were playing Smash Brothers and Ryan and Beath were making fun of saying that, like, Pikachu was Jewish or something.
Pikachu?
How come you never call me?
Yeah, your mother was a whore.
Your mother was a whore.
Yeah.
You're snapping a girl.
Your mother's a retarder.
Really?
Yeah.
You're snapping a girl.
Your sister's dating a rattata.
Oh, and
no,
thank you,
I'm
Zane.
Snapping a girl? It's gotta be autocorrect, right? Yeah, first of all, there are no girls in Crawford's life. And secondly,
not
even
offline.
In the loosest sense, he's not snapping anyone.
Crawford, what's your Instagram?
He's snapping off
into a
sock later.
Man, I wish I had cigarettes left to put on your face, but judging how you chat, it sounds like that was your childhood. put out on your face. Oh, gotcha. Damn.
I kind of dig that.
Don't fuck with
thank
filter.
You, thank you, Zane, and
up,
Jordan,
oh,
and Sauce, and Beef.
Oh, God.
And happy birthday, Zane.
And Nico.
And Randall, and Nico.
Randall and Nico. See, he just gives his shit out.
But
don't
Crawford,
tell me,
fuck you, bro.
Don't,
like, seriously, what the fuck, man? Like, screw that.
Don't tell me I'm creepy when he just opens up his... Never mind.
You open up your gaping, nebulized maw.
How can I find him?
Your coagula.
Coagula. Cloagula.
Cloagula.
Is there a search on here?
No, just Google that name and then have Instagram, and then it'll give you the link to it.
I don't want to do that.
Okay.
I'm scared.
Hey guys.
Well, it's private. It's locked down. You have to follow.
Can we all finally go to bed and have a snuggle and a like a kiss on the cheek?
Snuggle and a slight tickle.
That'll work.
We love you guys so much.
Except Crawford.
Thanks for stopping by, Nico.
Dude, you're in the fucking marching band. Shut the fuck up. Fuck off. Probably not even a percussionist either. Fucking piccolo or clarinet or some shit. She's underage, man. We don't want underage news.
Jesus Christ. The best part of Drew ran down his mother's leg. Oh, shit.
Bye, everybody.
Bye, everybody.
You.
I hope
love
nobody
you.
Gets AIDS except Crawford.
Oh, shit.
Trumpet.